Oh, Billy. Sometimes you gotta play the garbage to appreciate the good stuff.
Billy. You see, Billy. Okay.
This is like recursive Billy's.
All the Billy's. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Watch and Play. It's been a while. Stand against the garbage. It's been a while for the Watch and Play. What headset am I? I'm the blue one. I'm going to turn myself up a little bit.
Oh, shit. It is Beard. Beard Force, like, small, medium, large.
Yeah. All them beards. Let me... Oh, Gresh checks with a... Whoa.
No, we've got Beard, Beard Ra, and Beard Ga.
Gresh checks with a 26-month resub. Welcome back, Gresh checks.
Wow, that is majestic.
Juliamon with a 4-month resub. Welcome back, Juliamon. And Admiral Mimo is hosting. Awesome. Thank you, Mimo. All right, welcome back, Gresh checks and Juliamon. So... As Cyclops Boy with a 7-month resub.
What filth do you have lined up?
So many things. Oh. So many things.
Okay.
You don't even know.
Let's see what happens.
Trust me, there's some good stuff.
I always trust you.
By good stuff, I
trust
I mean
you to push me into a den of spiders.
All right. Cat in Hat with a 26-month resub. Apple Guard with a 21-month resub. Betsy the Ripper, 20 months, and Dracal X with a 25-month resub. Welcome back, all four of you. Thank you so much. And Caleb QDC with a 4-month resub. Mm-hmm. Welcome back, Caleb. Thank you. Okay. I'm going to unmute this. Unmute that, because I realize the sound hasn't been going. Cyclops Boy.
Cyclops Boy.
Cyclops Boy, not Cycle Boy. Okay, so let's switch over to the PC. Okay, so just a second. Let me. I'll get you started in a moment.
Hi, James.
Yep.
All right. So let's see here. Garbage day.
Garbage day.
No.
What? No, Bay. That guy's face when
I know.
such classics.
Okay.
Such classics.
So let me start you off. Actually, not with a Steam game. We are going to.
It's in a folder called Unnamed. Unnamed.exe, activate!
Oh, hang on, I should adjust the... wait, before you do that, I just want to fix the green screening here. All right.
Graham, the window description is a smiley face.
Yeah.
Like, I've been to this website and it killed my computer.
It's not what it is.
All right.
Who?
Weta Wellman.
Weta Wellman is a brand new sub.
Freezer
Welcome
Assassin.
To the channel. Weta Wellman, thank you so much for subscribing. And Freezer Assassin with a 15-month resub. Welcome back.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. I really should have seen that.
Yeah,
come.
You really should have.
God damn it. You sons of bitches.
Right, that's all it does. That's all this game does. KDH of Avalon 87, a brand new subscriber. Welcome to the channel. Thank you so much.
Fuck.
All right.
Uninstalled.
Now then.
All right.
Let's see.
Okay.
Now we're gonna actually start with this.
EPSX.
I should switch over to the 4x3 view.
Ah.
And I don't think you're ready.
I kind of hope. I'm probably not ready. I kind of hope that. Did you configure the controller for
this?
This
is important. You need to actually, if you don't see the intro,
I'll leave it on.
I wonder if I've seen this before.
I probably not.
Just give it a second. Okay. It takes a second. There we go.
Kindle Imagine Develop. Okay.
EPXE is actually the emulator.
Uh-oh. Oh. Wait. Uh-oh. I have a premonition. Yep. Premonition confirmed, possibly. Don't do it. It's gonna happen to you. Slam that shit. Yes! It's time for Pepsi Man! Is it kind of... What the shit? The last time I heard this was as part of a, a Killing Floor mod that added Pepsi Man and a bunch of other stuff. This is really rad. Pepsi Man! Oh, shit! Ah, my fucking head! I'm Pepsi Men's!
Sparrowfall with a 3x3 sub. Welcome back, Sparrowfall. So we got the controller working earlier. So don't worry about the keys. You're fine. You are ready.
Oh, I guess I am. No, look at all this. Ready. Whoa, dude.
Wait, this one? Dude. This one. This one specifically.
Why do you have so much Pepsi?
Let's start the game.
No. There's
yes, the let's.
There's plot, yo.
Wow. Hey, what's up?
Pepsi Man. You got here just at the perfect time.
Did I?
I got a call that a vending machine ahead ran out of Pepsi, and I was just on my way there when I got a flat tire. There are a bunch of people gathered in front of the vending machine.
It's a fucking disaster! Admiral Mabel, welcome back!
Just about to riot. I plan to head over there.
We've got to get these people some fucking Pepsi.
But it looks like it's going to take some time. Can't you do something?
Why are the Japanese subtitles? This game is intensely Japanese.
Admiral Mamo with a 21-month resub. Welcome back. Wait, I'm not done welcoming Admiral Mamo. Admiral Mamo, 21 months. Welcome back, Admiral Mamo and Anima 110.
Oh, shit. I'm running now.
With a 2-month resub. Welcome
back. I guess
back.
I need to get Pepsi. Yeah. Got it. Somebody left all the Pepsi on the ground here. I don't know why they did that.
And you're
I do.
Slide.
Yeah. Kia. All right. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Trash.
Ah. Secure your load, idiot! Wait, what? Ah! I got too fast. Okay. I'm Pepsi Man! I gotta get this sugar, but... just everybody... Oh, wow. Kia!
Checkpoint.
Sweet.
Through that house. Through that white suburban house.
Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through.
Oh, no.
Hot stuff.
Pepsi Man, on a mission. Excuse me.
Gotta get these people their Pepsi or they're going to riot. Ah! Oh, no! No, you my controls are fucking reversed! Ah! This is the worst thing that ever happened to me! My controls are definitely reversed.
Yep.
Shit!
You've only got 50 seconds to get to the Pepsi machine.
Oh, no! There's gonna be a riot! Okay, we got there. God damn it! Get up! Get up, you bastard! Is there anything more Japanese than running games?
The noise.
We got a checkpoint. I love this. This is my jam.
What's with this?
Trash truck.
Wow. 18 seconds, come on! We gotta get this Pepsi! Why are you dropping entire, like, pallets of furniture?
There's a group of people by the vending machine.
Yo, you're almost
there. It is. You're almost there. Kia.
Three, two. Oh, it's gonna be a photo finish. I kind of thought he. Wait, no, don't take it out. I love his drinking noise. Glorp, glorp, glorp. Kudia.
Record get.
This is so fucking rad. I thought you were gonna make me play a terrible game.
Oh, there's some pretty.
This shit is amazing.
There's a bunch of toilets just lined up. Just wait. This is the good game for John Cena in you.
Man.
Also,
I'm Pepsi Man.
That is the easiest dude ever.
Yeah, that's the easiest.
It gets so much
worse. I bet it gets way harder. This looks like the kind of thing that would show up on like SGDQ. Fuck, we're dead. We died.
You can see in the top how far along you are, which is not very far. Ooh, nice with the cans there.
Nice, nice Akatsuki. What's that thumping noise? Oh,
those guys.
Good Jesus. Fucking donut.
How did you get away from that?
That's a frame perfect trick.
Yeah, no kidding. Don't you have like a torque it button?
I don't know. I don't.
Oh, you did it before.
Oh, the turbo one?
Ah, shit!
I don't know what it is.
Broke through their wall! Applegard, Ben's a friend of ours. This is him.
He is friend.
Oh shit! I'm cool with the kids.
You're so radical.
Pepsi is for the youthful generation.
Why are you in San Francisco?
Don't worry about it.
You're so radical now.
This control's worse than my feet.
Pepsi Man.
Yes, the lyrics are just Pepsi Man, and I am A-okay with that.
Oh shit!
Oh, I should have done a sick ollie.
Oh no!
Oh, we gotta do it again. Oh, what? I at least I jump higher somehow.
Can you still do the crouch?
No, I mean I get a way better jump though. Not gonna lie, this game is actually like halfway exciting.
Two deaths for Pepsi.
Statistics we never thought we would have on this channel. Here we go.
Watch out.
Kia! Oh shit! Fuck! Okay, we're good. Nah! Stop!
You're
the worst moving service in the entire world!
I don't know if you got the checkpoint, but you're almost at the end.
Oh no! Ah!
Oh no!
I actually don't!
No. Oh, come on!
No!
Yes!
Did he make it?
I don't know.
Yeah, you did. You made it.
Kcha.
Kcha. I want a specium beam out of Coke. It's like, and like hose people down.
Ben provided this game, if you're wondering.
Thank you so much, Ben. I will cherish this always.
Who are these people?
Oh,
probably
man.
The dudes who moved.
Oh no!
Last year.
Betrayed by my own company.
Uh oh.
Oh yeah.
Oh no.
Oh. Now you're in trouble.
What?
Yeah. I told you.
Oh no,
harder.
Oh wow, this is.
Dude,
this,
you're fucked.
This yeah. is not where I wanted to be in my life. I could have stayed home in my Pepsi bed.
You're so fucked.
Oh, hoisted on my own Picard.
Can you go faster?
I don't think so. I can jump and that's it. Basically, if I hit like two or three obstacles, I.
Yeah, you're dead.
Shit.
Uh huh.
I told you
it got a lot harder.
No!
This game ramps up significantly.
Yeah.
Ah!
You weren't even quite halfway.
We can do this. Wait, we only have four lives? Oh well. Now, is it the same layout every time?
I love that the music glitches at the beginning.
It's the remix. Pepsi Man. Oh shit. No! I refuse to be crushed by my own product! I believe in Pepsi, and Pepsi believes in me!
That is a tenacious can!
Oh my god!
I can't believe I beat the third level of Pepsi, man!
Oh. Oh no, that's just stage.
Oh good! Oh good! Oh, fuck.
Rayla Oda with a 3x3 sub.
You're doing pretty good.
Welcome back.
Oh my god, this game is amazing.
Have a Pepsi.
I wish we had a Pepsi now.
Welcome back, Rayla
Next
Oda.
Stage.
Thank you for the ongoing support.
I wish they cut the camera a little higher.
Gross. Did you see his ball?
Baldrash with an 8x3 sub. Welcome back, Baldrash. I want to hear the setup for this.
Pepsi Man, there's a building on fire just ahead. We need to get there immediately, but look what's happened. According to reports I have heard, they got the fire under control, but there are some people that couldn't escape fast enough and are trapped on the roof. They are extremely exhausted, and it doesn't seem likely that we can get first aid to them in time. Can't you give them something to help revive them, Pepsi Man?
Like medical
attention? It's like some of these people are bleeding out! Oh, fuck.
I love that
I like how he started to go a little southern.
Whoa, this is like what the fuck? Why is the city in ruins? All these cop cars are on fire!
But I'm kinda
What the shit?! What? We've just like gone into the weird post-apocalyptic future.
Yeah. There's people at the side of the road with "Give me Pepsi" signs.
This is fucking weird.
Yeah.
Are
you listening to the remix?
Yeah.
It's kind of rad.
running Pepsi Man just subscribed, by the way.
Oh shit! This is... Shit. Like, why is the city- Goodbye! Why is the city on fire?
Diet Coke Boy, longtime sub, says, Running Pepsi Man, fight me IRL. Welcome, Running Pepsi Man, to the channel, whoever that may be. So you can't jump on the thing.
I don't think so.
No.
Watch out for that car.
Oh, shit!
Yes!
Pepsi Man!
Do you dash if you, like, push up on the controller?
Shit. I don't know.
I swear there's a way to dash, but I just don't remember.
Yeah, I don't know.
Next time you have a
shit.
Reasonable straightaway, give it a shot.
Yeah. I am running low on lives, though.
Well, take that over.
Ah, fuck! I'm fine! Okay, let's gain some speed. Yeah. Kia!
You just have to get past the 12 stooges.
Right. Oh, shit! So close. Come on, we can do it.
None of you people are doing your jobs!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I think that's a torque jump. Try.
Hold on. Oh! The tech!
Jesus!
Jump, oh shit! Stop! Ah! Oh, it's so ruined!
Oh, there it is.
Somebody, what is it?
Sector said it's up and slide is your dash.
Oh, okay, sweet. Alright. Do we have a limited?
I think so.
I think. It's just that you kind of have problems dashing.
Dodging stuff.
Yeah. Oh, dude! Right in my. They just remixed it over and over again!
So basically, Pepsi Man was in a series of commercials on Japanese TV.
Oh shit! Oh, so close!
And,
okay, I see. So it's a risk-reward thing, like,
yeah,
you move
yeah.
faster, but you,
You can't dodge stuff.
Yeah, this is our last life, too. So I gotta make it count.
Yeah.
Ah, shit! Careful, Pepsi Man! Oh!
Nice! So you can actually just walk,
shit.
Walk under it on the far side?
I think so.
Like yep.
Oh! Shit!
Oh!
It's fine.
Oh. Oh boy.
Yes!
Fill it up.
I was expecting him to like thrust his hips and all the Pepsi goes in. Why are you getting a Pepsi? You're supposed to give the- Never mind.
Yeah.
Pepsi.
Wow.
Man.
Spectacles. Brand new subscriber, welcome to the channel, Spectacles.
Oh no! It was a trap! I hope there's no sort of like Pepsi villain.
And Nazragul with a 2 month reset. Welcome back, Nazragul.
Now we're in the sewers.
I hope you go to Pepsi Hell.
Sweet Pepsi can't melt steel beams.
Apparently not.
Ah! Oh shit. Wait, am I supposed to slide?
Yeah, that's a slider, yeah.
Oh, I see. I was supposed to alley-up.
Now you're in the Pepsi sewers.
Oh, shit!
Sewer levels are always death.
Yeah, they're always pretty bad. Kia! Yep!
Before Temple Run, there was Pepsi.
Whoa! Hey. Shit. Oh no! Oh! The main villain should be Santa Claus.
What?
Down
Santa
here.
Claus?
It's Coke branded. I mean, Coke invented him, didn't he?
Yeah.
Sorry, it. Yeah. Oh!
Snagged.
Oh. Wait, what the shit? How was I supposed to get through there?
Oh. I think you just go through, but you have to guess which side.
Right.
Oh, that's so mean.
Yeah, it is.
That's such a, like, Japanese game show thing to do. Careful, Pepsi Man.
That's part of the music. I thought that was a NPC.
No. That's just the music.
Pepsi Man. Careful, Pepsi Man.
Man.
Oh, you're going so fast.
Yes, I am. I'm just showing up. Oh, check. Sick. Yes. Goodbye.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Why?
Why? You guys are working on shit.
There's active trains.
What?
Good use of the runs.
Didn't see that coming.
You never do.
Oh! Goodbye! Goodbye forever! Peps!
I'm waiting to make the next stage just so I can hear her.
No! Ooh, oh, that's dangerous.
No,
we're fucked.
I just want to hear future Pepsi Man.
Game over! Oh. That's...
Wow.
Where do we continue from, I wonder?
I don't know. Find out.
Let's just, yeah.
Probably the beginning... Oh, God. I hope it's the sewer level.
That would be nice. Let's not... Oh!
Sweet.
Yes!
Okay. All right. This is doable.
That's... Okay. I like it. We also start with 3 lives. Kia! I can't believe I'm playing Pepsi Man. All my fuck. I was gonna say all my dreams would come through, and then I just like torque it into a.
My dreams.
Pepsi Man. Well, I know what I'm going as for Halloween.
Please do.
I think you might have to stitch those 2 morph suits
together.
Ah, oh, shit. Oh, right, it's the left side. Oh, it's the one with the Pepsi symbol on it.
Oh.
Ooh, sneaky.
The Lame Name Game with a 5-month resub. Welcome back, The Lame Name Game. Thank you so much.
Careful, Pepsi Man. shit.
Whoa, that was... Those frame perfects. Got to exploit those iframes.
Yeah, I definitely... Oh, here comes the big jump.
Yeah.
There's a checkpoint. All right, let's do it. Nah.
Quantum dive.
Okay. Shit! Oh, that guy. Okay, we gotta take him on the right.
Quantum Dot with a 15-month resub. Welcome back, Quantum Dot.
Okay, yeah. No! Shit, fuck that up.
You're right.
Don't do it.
So this game was surely this game was never released in North America.
No, it was not.
There's no way.
No, I imported this because I'm a crazy person.
You imported this?
Yeah.
You
do you understand why now?
Yes, because it's so flippin' sweet. I'm playing Pepsi Man. Oh shit! Sorry, Pepsi Man coming through. Got to deliver Pepsi. Oops. Pepsi Legion!
Oh, so close. So close.
Oh, dear God. Oh. No! Oh, shit. Nope.
Oh, no, that's your last
one. Oh, no. I fucked up. Oh, so close.
All right. Try again.
Okay, one more.
I think you can defeat the sewer/subway/rooftops. Oh my God. It was Gangsta John Cena's.
You know what I want to see is like the end of this, he just like smashes a Pepsi on his head. Took my hand off the controller. Hey! We're taking the safe route this time. Ooh!
Marathon strats.
What?
No, no, that's fine. That's the good way to go. Maybe you can slide through those.
Oh, yeah, probably.
Somebody actually just said.
Oh shit! Yeah, no, no, no.
To go
you're right.
Some stuff without taking damage.
Oh, that means so there's a box after the crazy down jumps. I'm pretty sure that the box on the right,
yep.
You can slide through it, that there's Pepsi inside that box.
Oh, sweet. Shit. Fuck.
There's not Pepsi inside that pipe, though.
No. Yeah, the box on the right.
Oh!
They both do. All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. We got the pro strats now. Oh, look at that deke!
Oh, the deke, though.
Oh, shit. I tried to, like...
Oh, that guy's a jerk.
What a dick. Don't you understand these people need Pepsi? They're dying! They are literally dying! Damn it. All right. We got this. We got it. Ooh.
It's not a fixed speed runner though, G-Dwarf. You could totally speed run this because it's knowing how often you can apply the burst. I imagine this would actually be a very challenging game to speed run.
Yeah.
Whoa, shit. Oh! Oh!
Not the least of which because it looks like a fucking miserable.
Yes.
It's actually really fun. I'm not gonna lie. This is like kind of a gas. Boof. I'm fine.
Everything's fine.
That was a scripted fall.
Okay, sweet.
See, man. Citizens, please! I have Pepsi to deliver to people dying on a rooftop.
Shit! I remember the turnstile. Honestly.
Hey, John Cena's. How is this the most direct route to the fire?
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! I have to turbo.
Charge, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no.
We got it. Boof. Oh, sorry.
You just killed that guy.
Yeah, he's dead.
You murdered him.
Oh, there. Okay, we got it this time. Shit.
Oh. Do it.
I'm hurrying. Oh, fuck. Oh. Fuck me. Ah!
Almost.
My reflexes are taking over. No! I guess we get it. Maybe? He's like died.
Oh my god, yes. Yes.
I'm fine.
No, you're not.
What could
sorry,
possibly
Alex.
What could happen next?
Oh no.
Oh shit, a truck! Is that not Coke?
It's meant yes, it's totally a not Coca-Cola truck.
Oh no, it's weaving really weirdly to
There sure is a lot of Pepsi signage around.
Like Coke Town?
Slam Francisco. I'm gonna go with that as my name for this cool 90s San Francisco.
Slam Francisco.
Slam Francisco, yeah.
Oh no,
the sign fucked me over!
It's okay, that's only your first hit.
Yeah, but you may not get as many with this truck.
Yeah.
Well, we'll find out.
No, you're so close.
Oh, fuck. Whoa. Shit! No!
You're so close!
Oh!
Yes.
Got the Screech! Red pizza. Oh, it's red pizza.
It's pretty. Yeah.
Goodbye.
Oh my god. Try not to trip over Sonic as you book it away from that truck.
Oh my
Pepsi
god.
Pepsi Man!
Pepsi for TV game.
What the fuck? Pepsi for TV game?
Why?
I want that to be Pepsi's new slogan.
Why is there...
Oh, I cannot wait.
Why do they have a mascot that's a superhero and a mascot that's like a shitty American?
Because, well, this is their target demographic.
A handful of passengers had to make an emergency landing in the desert. We were on our way there when the helicopter broke down. Fortunately, no one was hurt or killed. But in the middle of nowhere, right in the middle of the desert, and they are all exhausted. Another helicopter is on the way, but it looks like it's going to take some time. Isn't there anything we can do to help them until that helicopter arrives?
Yup, I can give them some motherfucking Pepsi!
Woo,
a Pepsi man!
Notice in the last stage, you didn't actually make it to the people on the roof. They just fell, and so you didn't manage to refresh them.
Kia! Kia! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit! Fuck me! Oh, this is bad. Oh, that also one-shots you!
Alright, Roadrunner.
By the way, the billboard with the reclining bikini lady.
Oh, shit.
How are you supposed to...
I don't know.
Can you get onto the shoulder?
Maybe.
It just says, now it's Pepsi.
Nope, you cannot.
How do you dodge that?
Maybe you have to slow down.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That's a...
Yeah, you gotta slow down.
Oh. We're fine.
Those iframes.
Iframes. This is a straddle out of, like,
Oh, God.
What the shit? Wait.
You didn't
wait,
get
wait,
right
wait,
over
wait, 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 wait.
You threaded the needle.
Almost. Can we... I gotta see if we can...
Not the cars, but maybe the...
Oh! We can jump cars.
You might be able to get under the trucks. Worth trying.
Okay, no,
hey, there you go. Yeah, if you slow down, it seems like you can... It's definitely needle threading. Uh-oh.
Fuck me!
Oh, so you... Middle, you just...
Now it's Pepsi.
Pepsi man. There's the check.
Yeah, checkpoint.
Now it's Pepsi.
Oh shit.
Oh.
It's Final Destination 2.
Oh my god, it is! Okay, so I was watching a sort of like video compilation on YouTube of that for some reason. Those movies are comedies, right?
Sort of, yeah. We talked about that actually in a podcast that we recorded and hasn't gone up yet.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay, I see.
Some of them bounce and some of them. Okay.
Got it.
Ooh,
oh, you can't nice. Fool me once. Shame on me. Fool me twice. Get.
Fool me twice. Fuck this game.
Oh, shit. Ah, deke me out. We're fine. I am okay. I'm Pepsi Man. Nothing's gonna stop. How many fucking. Dude, you're not gonna get. Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Those are almost some bikers that we. Oh, oh no!
You missed the checkpoint.
Fuck.
Also, this is your last life. Whoa!
Whoa, hello!
Oh, what a jerk.
Oh, shit, they
you stole their Pepsi!
I stole their fucking Pepsi, now they're salty! Dude, they're gonna, like, go to work on me with a tire iron.
Oh, what? Watch out for the tumbleweeds.
Shit.
I love that you're now just outrunning them.
I think I figured out a strat.
Oh no.
Fuck.
No, you're not dead. You're not dead. You're really close to the end, too.
Come on. What the shit? No. That didn't give me a warning. Oh, bullshit.
It did, but.
Oh, well.
So it was a very short
one. Well.
Are you done with Pepsi Man?
I think we're good.
That's reasonable.
I'm sure you have some other stuff. I'm gonna...
Wow. You saved. Good. You saved in case we want to go back to the wonderful world of Pepsi
Man. Dude, I want to play more of this shit.
Oh, wow.
So, wow, that...
All right. I'm gonna ask you to avert your eyes for a moment, just in case some of these names give anything away.
Wall.
Let's do...
Yes.
Okay, I straight up don't understand this, but I found it on the internet.
Okay.
Like most of these things. All right, here you go.
All right.
Promise you this is not on Twitch.
Daffodil.
The game is called...
Mountain Tonoiness Dream.
The game is called Executive Towers. Apparently, this is a game that is complementary to a musical album.
But? Whoa, hello. I am
nice
Green.
Nice outfit.
I am green person. Oh, Jesus. Sorry.
I found this. I literally stumbled across this online. I don't know anything about it. I didn't find it somewhere else.
I think that's your manual.
Yeah.
Last to jump. Got it. Wait, what? What the fuck?
Right? Castle?
What?
It's
what
Laputa.
The
it's the Laputa robot. Konnichiwa. Kasumi Executive Officer wa yōkoso. Dare o ka to no
yakusoku. Huh? I am powerfully confused right now.
Sanarim TTV just subscribed. Welcome, Sanarim TTV. Thank you so much. Wait, when you look up, do you see through your own hair?
Oh, no, you see through your own body. What?
That's not okay.
You need a key.
Oh, dear God. Can I go to the interview? Oh, dear God. Yeah, the camera's coming out straight from my chest. I have a horrible... Oh, no. Oh, honey, no. Honey, no. I mean, at least the jumping is floaty as fuck. Oh, would you look at that? Brent. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna hang on to this.
Stand near a wall for me, would you?
Okay, yeah, no, yeah. It's good.
Yeah, this is about as far as we made it. What the-
Hey!
Goodbye, painting.
Goodbye forever.
You just put it through the wall and let go.
This was a glitch that we encountered when we made the exhibit at one point.
Oh, you know the Unity shenanigans.
Yeah, a little bit. There's some...
There's some weird perspective on that key.
Oh, shit. I blocked myself off.
Into the void with you.
Into the wall you go. Goodbye!
Whoa.
Okay, somebody wanted keyframes?
This is as far as I went before I was like, yep, this'll do. So anything past here, we're on the same page. There was fish when I did this. Look down. Look like, oh, yeah, there we go. You're being hella purified.
I really like being able to look up through my own head.
I love that you're still carrying the key.
It's fine. This is a really fucking long purification, if you ask me.
No kidding. Well, because it's... This is the... game that accompanies a music album. So I think the point is to make you listen to the tracks. I could be wrong.
Maybe. Somebody's like, this is the sequel to Soma, right? Is that a Pokemon? No, it's just a Pegasus. Race me, Hannah! Race me around the aquarium!
Is it meant to be a seahorse? Or... No, because it has wings.
It's a horse fly!
Sure. But it's underwater. Man, this is why it's so hard to get a job these days. Right? Boomers.
Dude, look
right?
at this fucking job market!
I blame the baby boomers. Wait, those fish are huge!
They are. I must be just filled with sin. I'm a non-animated horse now! It would happen if Hannah drank the structure gel.
Someone was requesting no Soma spoilers. I don't know if you were or not.
Oh, sorry.
No, I don't know if I don't know the game, so.
What the shit?
Okay. I thought we were getting near the bottom.
Come
there.
On, man! Like,
do you want to hire me or not?
Can you go back up? Because, man, this is a lot of purification.
I think we're almost at the bottom.
Oh, hey.
Yay, Lamau!
Yay, Lamau.
That's wow, this is just like my first textures dot game. It's just like, look, I got a texture and I applied it to a surface. It's like, yes, you did. Did, oh, Jesus.
I don't think they were super concerned with the
probably
textures.
Not. Okay, yeah,
there's a tunnel over there.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Chance! Just subscribe. Welcome to the channel, Chance.
Thank you. Alright, so this
thank
is
you
gonna,
so much.
This is gonna take us to, what's the city in Bioshock Infinite?
Nope. Columbia.
Columbia, yeah. Let's get our baptismen on.
Shit.
Those are the other job applicants.
Oh, that's where they put the fucking rag dolls. Shit. Oh, what? Sorry, as someone who's used Unity, this is just like, this is making my teeth hurt. It's like, okay.
Lights.
It's so funky.
I mean, I guess the music's pretty chill if you're into this.
It sounds like some dude, like, flailing at
the ocean who sub. This is what I've been hiding in my sub-ocean.
We made it to the sub-ocean!
There's a game. I mean, I hesitate to call it a game. There's a thing I'll be making you play later that has. When I was testing it earlier with Ben, we found a primo sub-ocean.
Love it.
Yep.
So I guess we go left here?
I think so. There's more lights that way. If this game is following typical. Design structure.
We'll see if we can b-hop our way there.
God, I hope you actually get rewarded for taking the key the whole way.
Oh, probably not.
No, I doubt it, but wouldn't it be great?
This is my own achievement. Hello. What happened to these green fellas?
What?
Wait.
Oh, God, it's a statue of David. I'm David. That guy! I blew up his head!
That one.
Oh, wait, I can talk to them?
You, I think.
Apparently.
Yeah, talk to the... No, the other guy. Yeah. Okay, what about you?
Alright.
Nope, no dice.
Oh, maybe.
Do you have more dialogue options?
Oh,
I think because you moved away.
It appeared and went away.
Freaked out, yeah.
Alright.
Well, fuck you then.
Taking my key and get out of here.
Kia. Where'd the ground go?
Ugh.
That's really quite unsettling that he's turning to look at you.
Yeah, okay. This is very rapidly becoming a horror game.
In sort of like an existential kind of way. Not like, ooh, spooky, just sort of like, this is very unsettling.
I really love this sort of like, jarring contrast the pre-made like, tree mm-hmm. construction gives you.
And then the, like, cartoon key. It's a yeah. cylinder, a torus, and two rectangles.
It's just like, which one of these assets did the devs create? Let's see if we can tell.
Man, the reboot sequel got really weird. Yeah, we should make Cam play this.
Ugh.
Whoa. That
we
purple.
Should make Nick play this.
Oh, God,
it's so bright.
I don't want to do that to Nick.
Yeah, me neither.
They got a Penny Arcade pin.
Nice. Oh man, look. The key looks weird.
Ah. This looks like EverQuest. This looks like Ark got corrupted.
Well, we sure are going down this path. Seizure warning, by the way.
Oh, JQuil, you're right. Let me see if I can do that.
What are you trying to do? This is much better now. Wait for it. Who's that guy? I honestly really like this music.
It's very catchy.
It's super catchy. Pepsi Man!
Pepsi Man!
Yeah, this is amazing.
Splash for Mirrodin!
Sorry.
Welcome back. Hey, look! There's a horse!
Uh-oh.
Hang on.
What
in the what? Sorry, that was, hang on. Splash from Mirrodin with an 11-month resub. Welcome back.
Today, lad. You're gonna have to put four doubloons right in the box to your left.
Four doubloons?
Are there already two in there?
How's it going?
How is it going?
What the fuck are the doubloons?
Hello. 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 How's it going?
Man,
just look at that beautiful sunset. Why would I ever want to leave this beach?
Is there a doubloon in his little hut?
Sure isn't.
How's it going?
Oh my god, look at your shadow. They're bitcoins! They're fucking bitcoins!
Yup.
Are you taking them from someone's grave?
Yep.
Yep.
I'm stuck on the key.
I just love that when you move, you can see from your shadow that you're just sliding.
Fierce Tiger IV!
Or Fierce Tiger 4, perhaps?
Probably.
Welcome to the channel. Thank you so much for subscribing.
Okay, here we go. Wham! Okay, that's four doubloons. Let's go. Not horse around.
No, apparently not.
Try getting in the boat.
Uh oh.
Goodbye.
Key go.
No! No! My key!
Application rejected.
My key! Fuck.
Wait, what happened to the beautiful sunset?
Evil reigns here now. I think some shit's about to happen. I like that the reflections
drop in and out.
Yeah, they drop in and out as you look up and down. Whoa, hello. That's a real big tree.
Is it chasing you?
I have no idea. Pepsi Man.
Is this the Styx? Probably. I don't know why you had to pay Charon
in Bitcoin. He's trying to modernize.
Or why he was a horse.
Or like he's just like, oh yeah, taps enabled. Just like, boop. Okay, you can.
When you die, you have to lay a hard drive across your eyes so that you can store it, that one that your bitcoins are stored on.
Oh, man. Hoopshaman. Bitcoin not accepted in Chinese hell. Man, I liked how all the investors shit themselves when China was like, yeah, it's not real money. They're like, whoa. What are we gonna do now? Green face.
I've heard he also accepts rare Pepes. God damn it, Failhammer.
The rare Pepe joke will never stop being funny.
We'll see.
Well, that's the thing, is it didn't start funny.
Is it oil rig?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Of course it is. Wait, what is that? What is that hand holding?
Fish?
Huh.
Maybe.
That noise was not on our end.
It's not okay.
That was odd. What? Why?
For the long journey back.
Okay.
I can't pick up the fucking bananas? This game's garbage.
No, banana's not for you.
What's on the tubes?
Huh? Going to the boat.
Well, you could just walk into the water with it and end this charade.
Yep. I got a TV and some fruit.
We're done.
Shit, sweet. But, wait.
Oh, that's not good.
We're dead.
You walked into the killing floor.
I'd like to play a game with you.
Oh.
Nope.
Hi. Hold on. Let me just get a... Okay, have I?
That's depressing.
Okay.
A Mac 10?
Yeah.
Allow yourself to dissolve into the multiplicity of the project's executive towers.
What? Two kinds of people in this world. The ones who make it and the ones who break it?
Get shot in the face? Oh.
Profound. I don't think you have enough magazines. Here, you want to see a magic trick? I'm gonna make a TV disappear.
Oh,
goodbye. What are you on about?
Can you take his gun?
I'd like to.
Is this Simon B. Goff?
Amiably. Great work. Okay, good. Consider yourself hired. Yay, we won! Now we can stop. Please enjoy our extensive benefits package. Zip. Most importantly, unfettered access to our...
Wait, look at importantly.
Importantly. Here's your access. Yeah, whoa!
Nope.
Bruh!
This is not okay.
I gotta make sure that I don't drop this shit.
Or you'll never see it again.
Seriously.
What? Wait, what does all that crap say on the wall?
Oh, hey, man.
Oh, hey, man.
Is this the end?
Yep. Ah! Is that supposed to be a sky?
Goodbye.
Oh no.
Fuck. We fucked up.
Yeah, I'm sorry that your reward was a skeleton.
He doesn't even have a hand. He's got boxing gloves.
How does he type?
What the what? He's got what?
What are those?
What are those?
Why is he smoking a joint?
Oh my god, he's the most MLG skeleton in the world.
Smoke weed every day.
What are those?
I think they're supposed to be Crocs. Can you go upstairs?
I think this guy's actually, like, having an episode.
Don't worry, it's the VIP room.
Dude, the lewds have kicked in. Oh, the... Oh, this guy's fucked.
Hey.
Man. These guys are tweaking hard.
Can you put you through a wall and be gone forever?
Maybe. God.
I like
I've heard stories about what it's like to be on Drain Opener, but I've never seen it.
I like their Eames chairs with the with the floral pattern.
Yeah, why would you put a floral pattern on an Eames chair?
Well, on the seat, but not on the...
Yeah.
Well, that was a powerfully fucked up thing that just happened to us.
Can you jump out the... No.
Wait, it was down there. There's something down there.
Oh, it's just a...
I think it's a reflection. Lamp.
You can't escape this room now, can you?
No, we just have to... it hurts so much! We're just, like, here until the end of time.
Oh,
no.
We are Union One. We have combined...
I'll have what they're not having. I guess that's it?
Apparently.
Hey, bro. Can you go back through the door?
Hey, bro.
No, we're trapped here forever. This is it.
Wow.
This is where we die.
Wow.
Oh.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! We did it! We did it! Jump, we jump, did it! Shoot. Woo!
There's no falling damage, is there?
Of course not.
Get the fuck out of here. This is emergent gameplay. We have forged our own path through the world. We can live and be free. Death is coming, eat garbage. Jump out the level.
Jump out, you're so close, you're so close.
I just gotta like triangle jump out of here.
Come on. Oh, there, oh, yeah, that way. Yeah, go that way.
It might be too constrained, actually.
Uh-oh.
We entered the sub-mountain here.
Oh, wow. Oh, no.
Yeah, the colliders are all fucked up.
Yeah.
I think we might just be trapped here forever.
Well...
It's I mean, to be honest, we this live is a lot now. Better than
at least it'll be quiet. Right?
Yeah.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? I like that we got outside of the map because we decided to stand on a table and poked our head through the roof.
Yeah.
What the fuck? What? I think it's time for our first break.
Yeah, I think we'll take a quick break.
All right.
Oh, boy. More fun stuff to come when we return. Don't go away. Okay.
Oh, oh, dear.
Let me turn that off.
Yes.
Wait. 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 There it is.
Waiting.
Ah,
don't all you right. all feel like a Pepsi right about now?
That game came out this year, by the way.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, the album that it...
Sorry, I thought you were talking about Pepsi Man, and
oh,
I was like...
no. Sorry. Executive Towers came out this year.
I'm...
The album was released on cassette.
Sure it was.
So,
oh,
that's
fuck.
Fun. And now, for a more traditional watch and play fare,
oh,
we're gonna jump over
no.
to the PC. We're gonna play a little
oh, boy.
Shooter game.
Sector?
Called Sector.
Oh boy. I hope that I go to the Sector.
Which is also not on Twitch.
I hope that I'm shocked.
And loaded.
Oh, oh fuck! Oh, this bodes ill. This bodes very ill.
Yes. What a good start.
What a
I love it. It just
good.
Goes wham to opening menu. Satara Elvin, pardon me, Satara Elvin with an 8-month resub. Welcome back, Satara Elvin.
Okay, we've got Jamp.
Yep.
Blasta. Oh, we've got Hoot! This is lean. Well, let's see what we've got. Run. Jamp. Okay, it's a corridor. It's a some good level layout. What do these do?
Admiral Mamo, I think for stylistic purposes, you probably want to override to Sector in all caps. Because it seems like it's in all caps.
Okay, let's try our...
I think that's important.
A skeleton!
Womp, womp, womp. That Quake 3 drone noise.
Is it just me, or is the ceiling kind of low?
It's very low ceilings in here.
It doesn't prevent me
wait,
from
wait,
jumping
wait, wait,
though.
Wait. Holy shit, Admiral Mamo, you're right!
It's from Quake?
No, this is the next generation. This is the sound the Enterprise makes. This is like just operating background noise of the Enterprise.
Phenomenal. Oh, there's a blood door.
Wow. That's bad.
Some kind of
I assume.
Some kind of door blood.
No, this is not time Rambus aside. I didn't know. But I'm so happy.
It requires a key to open. Oh man, video games.
I guess you got to go through the blood door.
Let's go through the blood door. I want to go through the blood door.
Nope, can't do it. All right, try the other doors.
Oh, we have a crouch key.
Oh no, don't do that. I'm gonna throw up.
Yeah, same.
I need a key.
Apparently missed a key somewhere in these halls.
That is surprising. I bet you the skeleton had it.
It's well lit.
It's like there's super no fucking well flashlight. Okay, is it? Hello, Skeletal.
Mr. Skeletal.
Mr. Skeletal.
Duty. There's a meme I don't understand, but that's most memes. Oh, what's that? Oh. No, it's more Bould.
Oh, it's more Bould. Bould might...
Defrost with a 10-month resub. Welcome back, Defrost. Thank you so much.
Duty.
For everything you do.
You duty it for you. Should we take Skeleton?
Everything I doot.
I doot it for a doot. I don't believe that we have a flashlight.
Better not be just lying around somewhere totally random.
I bet you anything that it is.
There was one more door in the hallway with the blood door.
I believe you. This is where we started.
Rating for sector is now 0%.
Bonk.
How did you
maybe
get
there's
here?
A different key to open the doors?
That's what I love, is a game like this that you just start at the end of a dead-end hallway. Right? Oh. That is a light. It's not a key.
Like, I enjoy games, generally.
Well, no, that's the valve handle.
I generally enjoy games that start you in media res, but... Well, what?
What? How?
Okay.
This is a really good game.
Oh, boy.
This is...
Oh, boy.
So, Alex, you're just going to have to crawl every inch of the level to find the key.
Oh, boy. I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
I have a key.
Is it going to open the door or is it just going to cut?
Oh, no. I have a key.
I for inventory? No.
Tab enter. Shows the frame rate. Oh, it's enter.
Oh, that's...
That's good.
That's easy to use.
Goodbye.
Nice. Nice.
It made a wooden door unlocking sound.
That one's automatic.
That sounded like a drill.
It did.
Picked up a weapon.
Oh, good.
What were those iron sights, though? Time for some MLG strats. You have 15 shots.
Okay.
You have 500.
I can't imagine what I have.
You have 500 health.
Digital maze, you have entered into an infinite space of virtual reality. Do not let yourself consume
fire. Did he just shoot you?
The fuck?
Oh no.
Who the fuck are you? Where did you come from?
Was that Pinhead from Hellraiser?
To disrupt your current cycle of digital media consumption.
What is happening?
Are you a wizard? The action key is enter. Who the fuck are you? What? You were mumbling something about an inf-
Oh.
Now, you sure didn't do that before. I don't know what that achieved exactly, but...
Maybe that red over there opened up? I don't know.
Are there more of those buttons? That's the only one I saw. Whatever, follow the red.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We're committed now.
Oh, stairs. They're hard to see. Nope.
I am...
There.
Wow.
Need better lighting blocks.
It's moody, Graham.
Oh.
The mood is blind rage. More ghouls! Like, should we worry about that person downstairs?
I don't... Hold on. You shot them in the head.
And then they got back up and they were fine.
Right, so why would you worry about them?
I guess we beat a level?
Good job. Yeah, did that person move the tables in the circle? Is that how those tables are supposed to be? Frackaswell! Welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing, Frackaswell, with a 26-month resub. That's what it was. 26-month. Don't know why I didn't say it on the overlay, but thank you, Frackaswell. For your continued support.
Okay, the
beds.
There's no lights because you haven't turned on the generator. No kidding.
Bet you any amount of money.
Security shield.
Why did your gun just do that?
Because I reloaded.
Oh.
How do you get out of the room?
How did you get in the room is the real question.
What is room?
What's in the thing behind you? Like the bookshelf or the bunk?
What about the... And you can't do anything to the thing on the floor? No.
Is there a grate in the floor? This is apparently a mod of Star Trek Voyager Elite Force? What? Oh, can you push the bunk beds?
Oh.
Oh, wait, yeah, there's also a cracked section of floor. Oh, no, you push the bunk beds.
What?
Okay. Wow. Thank you.
What the fuck?
This is so bad.
This is marvelous.
These
Graham,
vents
Graham,
are
what
so
what do you suppose is over to the right?
More vent. Yeah. It just keeps going. Wait. Okay, wait. Don't look around the corner. Oh.
Ooh, there's a...
Another skeleton.
Duty.
Picked up a weapon.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
What weapon is that?
Sounds like a VCR being...
Those aren't... No. If this is a mod, those are not Jeffrey's tubes. Those are Jeff tubes.
Those are J tubes.
Jeff's tubes. After a long day of crawling through Jeff's tubes.
Wait, what is that yellow flashing?
Oh, this is
that ammo?
Bullets!
Yeah.
I don't know what that last thing
was. Biolets! We got biolets!
Uh-oh.
That is not a shotgun. That
That's
is a
totally
laser rifle.
I shot him?
Yeah, look at his pinhead.
Spiked head pin person. I mean, I'd like to have even the faintest clue why we're in a space station full of enemies that are trying to kill us. I mean, it's like, that's the point we're at where, like, you can just... It's like cultural shorthand, you know? We're on a space station, so of course everything's gone to hell, and there's men... shooting us.
Yeah.
What? You know you have to infer all that information every... Never mind.
Yeah, iron sights. Get it.
I only have 300 health left.
299 now.
That sucks. I got bullets.
Oh,
this is,
he did a lot of damage.
This is riveting space action.
Ha! There are a lot of rivets.
I mean, I will say one thing for this game. It's better than Time Ramicide. But I mean, like, that's not exactly hard. Oh, we died.
Oh.
Wow, he did a whole lot more damage in a short period of time. This is really shitty.
Well, maybe we
should... Wait, what? Okay, fuck.
Maybe we shouldn't continue this.
Oh, that's actually just really boring.
Alright, well...
What the fuck?
That was Sector.
So, like, okay. Everyone should make this game.
Yeah.
And not put it on Steam.
Yeah.
Make that game.
As we've said
many times.
Make
all the mistakes, learn how it works, and just be like, cool. That was my... the outcome of success is that I succeeded in creating a game.
So, that was Sector.
Okay.
This is Twin Sector, no relation.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Totally different game. This is only the demo, because the full version isn't on Steam anymore.
Why is the full version not on Steam anymore, Graham?
Probably because it's garbage, if I had to guess.
Dunce!
Oops, sorry. I have to...
You have to peep. Excuse me. Hello! Space lady! Sure, let's just Let's just do it. Normal or hard. She's awful close.
Yeah. It's a little creepy.
You've got...
This is a little intense.
Is that a shadow?
Yeah.
Hi. Twin Sector handprint. We awoke face down in the space capsule.
High five. No, I can't. No.
Well, I still have my hand.
The Model 229 is a standard issue telekinetic glove by Robinson Corporation.
Okay.
I like that it's a standard issue. Like, normal telekinetic glove.
Oh, I hope I have amnesia.
Alright. Nothing is wrong.
I've got a sweet tag.
Everything is fine. Nothing is wrong.
Well, except for this game.
Oh, yeah, well.
So, yeah, I don't know why.
Number nine.
Oh. Are you?
My name is Oscar. Up? I am a high priority security process.
Okay.
So what was I doing back on the floor, Oscar?
Back on
you
the floor?
You just had another blackout. You have been having them since I woke you up.
Woke me up?
High as fuck.
She is blazed.
An hour ago. Do you remember that?
I was...
My head. Feels as if it's gonna burst. I remember survivors. Thousands of them sleeping inside the cryo chambers.
Yes,
rapid,
continue.
Back. We're waiting. I think that the surface has gone to hell.
Or near
something.
Hell.
But we should wake up one day.
Now, I am sorry. I do not have any such information.
What do you mean?
Are you?
I already explained that an hour ago.
But I can't remember any of that.
Then please try to focus. You are here because we had an emergency.
Okay, a little snippy security algorithm.
No apparent
reason. Sorry, process.
Generator.
Yes. It is not responding, and we are losing power rapidly.
Oh my god!
Rate, the life support system will fail within the next 10 hours.
Oh no.
And when that happens, all those people inside the cryo chamber will die.
Then what are you waiting for? Wake them up.
I cannot.
What?
I tried that already, but for some reason, you remain the only person that I was able to wake up.
For the convenience of the plot.
I do not know yet. But the bottom line is, you must go down.
Oh, wow! Oh, I'm ready to restart a motherfucking generator!
Oh, my. Oh. Is this for real? Come on, Ashley. Wake up.
The music
you
is
are awake.
Are you all right, number nine? I am not going to lose you again now, am I?
I'm fine, Oscar. I just don't know what to think right now, okay?
It is the cryo sickness. If you want to rest, I can...
I said I'm fine. Now, let's get going. Those people don't have all day.
Indeed. Oh, take the corridor to your right. According to what I have gathered so far, the generator should be on the lower decks. And
why are you not
you
sure?
Need to go.
Should be.
No.
All right, let's blast our way. Hoika! Kia!
It says hold.
Wait.
You'll... Nine. Before you passed out, we were heading.
He'll explain what the hands do. Put.
Elliot.
Steer.
While in jump, you can still steer with West.
Step a little closer to the middle, explain.
Pick up.
Yeah.
Oh, this is really bad controls. Okay, hold on.
Pick it up.
Oh, I am holding it.
Yeah, and then...
Oh.
No. Left click to pick up, and then right click to... Like, hold... Yeah, there you go. Whammo!
Okay.
Fun with physics objects. It's your favorite thing. The ones at the end of the hall.
Okay, I see.
Thank you.
Now, this is the blast door. Use the nearby button to open it.
But I want to not do that. I mean, this doesn't seem like the worst conceit for a game.
I'm afraid that this door will require a key card. Just it must be nearby.
It keeps happening!
Yes.
It keeps happening!
Before you can turn off the generator, you have to find a key card.
Oh, fuck! That's never happened to me in a video game that I've ever played in my life.
Look, there's a glowing thing on the floor.
Hey, it's right a key card! It's right there!
Yes.
Fuck.
Start to key ratio not looking good.
Nine, the gap ahead of you is way too big.
Goodbye.
It is time to start using those gloves for real.
What? As opposed to... Whee! That's actually kind of cool.
Well done. You have just performed an energy jump. This
okay, those pipes are actually like curved. I thought I was freaking out.
Try it now, and if you load your right glove, you will push yourself away from any nearby environment.
This is actually kind of a neat idea.
Alright, now that you have learned about the energy jumps, climb up that shaft to proceed.
Ooh. Oh yeah, it is W sad.
I'm W sad.
We're all a little W sad.
Now jumping down from this height will kill you. Use your gloves to ease the fall.
Hold up. What?
Ooh, that's kind of sweet. Like this, yeah. The conceit for this is actually kind of cool.
That was a good job.
I'd like to see somebody like do this game and have it not corridor. Be
the related games on Steam as listed as.
Portal 2?
Portal 2, Portal Adventures, Portal.
Somebody broke this button. Are you sure that I'm the only person around here?
No.
Yes, do not worry. A sudden electric charge must have fried that button. But there should be a backup button directly above you. Just hit it with something and the door will open.
Don't worry about it falling on your
head. Why the fuck?
Why?
Why? Oscar, why? This? The fuck is the backup button on the ceiling?
That's fucking stupid. I'm sorry.
All right, that's so this is stupid. The freight elevator. Get inside.
Whee!
Backup button.
It is not responding anymore. We cannot continue.
Okay, so we
get
die
out
here.
And check the fuse boxes. I think this is what is causing the problems.
Wow, that delivery.
It's really good. I am a robot.
Okay. It will glow.
Kia! Oops. Ow.
Oh, you're almost dead now.
I'm fine.
There, a fuse.
Just gotta walk it off.
It appears that this power crisis is more serious than I initially estimated. It is not just the life support system anymore.
Crisis? Spelled with a Y?
Wait, what the fuck?
Whee! Oh shit, that was almost death.
That was real close.
Okay, now I can take you to the generator deck. You are doing well, Nine.
Yeah. I'm slowly getting the hang of it, but I still can't remember anything else. My family, my childhood. I mean, who I really was back in the world.
Getting around the sector was the last thing you learned before the cryosleep.
This is how she stands.
Those other things will come back, surely. Just give them some time.
There's the animated GIF. Hour two, generator.
You lost that took an you hour? An hour?
You're really bad at this.
All right, this is it. Now find a way to the generator.
I have super amnesia.
Super amnesia.
Yeah, how did you not pass out again in that hour?
B hop, B hop. Wait. Oh, it's an elevator.
What was that?
Weird noises. Just a midge.
Just a smidge.
No, sorry, just a smidge. I didn't see the S.
Just a smidge has just subscribed. Welcome. Now entirely just a smidge. Thank you so much.
You'd better hurry.
You'd better hurry.
Oh, fuck.
No, you're fine.
This elevator was supposed to take you down to generator level, but due to backup shift, it is not responding anymore.
Backup shift.
Really? Does anything around here work?
Is there not a button on the ceiling that works?
Of course. Yeah, why isn't there a backup button?
Oh, I see.
No, just drop down the back.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Oi! Goodbye. I was neutralized. I was neutralized. Jesus Christ. Oh god, he's gonna go through all that fucking dialogue again.
You can probably just torque through it.
Alright, this is it. Now find a way to the generator.
Eliop. This is my top speed, BT Dubs.
What was that?
I'm afraid that we just had a backup shift.
Backup shift?
Yes. All of our backup power is now entirely used to keep the cryobays alive. This elevator was supposed to take you down to generator level. But due to backup shift, it is not responding anymore.
Due to backup shift?
What a shame.
So I think you don't want to land in the foggy area.
There we go.
Nail it.
Yeah, I mean, like, it is legitimately a halfway interesting mechanic.
It's way better than I thought it was going to be this game.
Oh, look.
Oh
look for the backup. Look for the backup button.
The fuck?
Wait, what? Mm-hmm. What did that do?
I don't know.
Wait, no, look up. Is there a backup button? Oh, oh wait, you can just get through. You just go through there.
Because the key card is the button turns that I see.
Oops. Oh, ow.
Is there a thing on the floor back there?
My toes got
hurt.
Yeah,
there's a key card in there.
Oh, I see.
This game is called Twin Sector. It is no longer available for purchase on Steam, but the free demo is still there.
Whee! That fucking hurt.
Oh.
I'm fine.
Oh, wait. Wait. Don't go, don't jump down. Turn around. Look down. Hit the button.
Shoot the button.
That thing. However you turned it on before.
I don't remember.
I thought you had to throw a thing.
Oh, I bet it's timed.
No, just grab one of the, yeah, pull one of those things to you and then throw it at the button.
A little awkward.
Yeah, just a little. There you go.
Hey, Lamau!
Glass panels. Goodbye.
Oh, like that one.
Yeah.
Sure.
Handle with care, Alex, please. It says right there.
It didn't work.
Wham!
Oh.
Apparently that wasn't enough.
Boink. It's a key card, Graham. I know.
What about the other glass over there?
You don't need to break it.
Oh, it goes in the same. Yeah, but you can. Oh.
What?
That's good.
Bring the fire bottle close to the flame and it will light up. Why would you?
It will lit up, Graham.
That the seems fuck like is the really fire bad bottle?
That seems like a real bad idea. Oh. That also
backup
seems
shift
like a bad
must
idea
have somehow activated this laser barrier.
So you can rotate the barrel with the mouse it button.
Oh no. Shit. Oh god. This is really awkward. I see what you were trying to do, but this puzzle is actually unbearably cumbersome. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, no.
You can click the mouse wheel, and it will auto-align the object. Like, if you click the wheel, I think it... Oh.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Nah. Really? Huh? I'll take it. No.
No, you won't. Oh.
Come on, man. Whoa. Oh, dear God. I think I see why this got pulled. Like, I can't explain to you why this is so cumbersome, but it really is.
Oh, I believe you.
It just seems super twitchy.
It's really twitchy, and it's like, how do I disengage objects, and it just keeps floating everywhere. This is like, I don't know.
Of course.
This is like threading spaghetti.
Wet spaghetti.
Mom spaghetti. Oh. Like, I just want to put... What?
Oh, there it goes. You apparently were pushing it somehow?
No,
by
I just...
standing
no,
there?
Probably. Like, I can't see where I'm about to place it.
There's spaghetti on your barrel already. But on the surface.
It'd be in facility, spaghetti falls out. There we go.
Yeah.
It's a good thing there are these conveniently placed barrels.
And heavier objects. Look up for a backup button.
Oh, would you look at that?
Hey, look, a backup button. Wait, the fuck?
Don't stand underneath that when you do that.
Fuck.
See, that seems bad.
Are those the fire bottles?
I don't know. There's another button up there.
What? Are you kidding me?
Oh, that's...
Oh no, they're both on.
Oh yeah.
I guess I need these?
Maybe?
I have a dreadful...
Wait, take it back across the hallway.
Yeah, light it.
To the fire.
Yeah.
Touch it to the fire.
Oh god.
Oh shit.
Yeah, just throw it.
Whoa! That was really sketchy.
It seems incredibly dangerous.
You made a good call with that door.
No, you didn't!
Now see if you can.
That was a terrible idea.
Oh, is this the generator? Did we make it?
Yeah, now you have to... Now you have to find another key card. No, I don't know.
It's great that, like, sci-fi doesn't have to obey any form of building code or, like, structural geometry. God damn it.
Almost.
The charge time is just way too much. like...
Just bonk dead.
It's either, like, really, really weak or, like, super force.
Community page for this game.
Please, please stay there.
Wow.
Alex, did this thing just moved down?
That, wow, that's beautiful.
Just one of many choice things that can happen in this game if you decide to play Twin Sector. Now, is this even gonna...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, there you go. Lay it on its...
Fuck me.
You're good. You see? You're sweet.
You did it.
You're frosty.
Just don't fall in the laser.
That button is... Okay.
It's one laser off for... Fuck. Oh my god.
Oh, because you have to get...
God damn it!
You have to get literally in the generator.
Of course.
What could possibly go wrong?
Okay. Yeah, you can't buy it on Steam, but you can buy it on their website.
Is there another button on the other side? Like, does it turn back on?
Maybe we need to block it?
No, wait.
No, there's another button over there.
Yeah, on that side.
Yeah. You gotta hit both buttons.
Oh, I see.
Then you get in it.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, cause...
That's fine.
One's enough, I guess.
All right, Nine, you did it. The power grid is recovering.
Jesus Christ! That's really great!
But she's in the generator.
Why have you stopped? What's wrong?
I just got negative readings from the hydro deck. The water level below is now 3 times higher than normal.
How
is that a negative reading?
I love these games where you essentially amount to a glorified janitor.
Exactly.
Or like maintenance crew.
Within an hour.
I would actually much prefer you play a game as actually a maintenance engineer. Like, you're in a facility where everybody's a total fuck-up, and so all the systems are always, like, broken, and you have to just go around fixing them. And, like... Yeah, the old water level. Let's take some of these, pet bams.
Yeah, just throw it at the fire.
I gotta light it. Yeah, here's a cigar.
Fuck!
Well,
I am detecting a movement up in that.
What the fuck is that?
Oh no.
A security tracer. These things are dangerous. You'd better run.
Where are you supposed to go? Get in the elevator. How do you press?
Bye.
Don't worry, there'll be more, I'm sure.
Probably. I mean, they don't actually seem that dangerous. I can just keep spamming repel. Whee! Ah, fuck! Ow! Okay, 2-stage jump. Got it.
Oh god, the charge times are interminable.
Yeah. If it was like half as long, it'd be pretty good. What shit? Need to get the wall. No! Ow.
Doom.
Yeah,
now you have to wait for your...
What?!
The security tracers are Zubats of this game.
Shit! Okay, we gotta. I'm gonna try repulsion.
I'm fairly repulsed. Wow, you really went that time.
Oh shit. Really?
You were neutralized.
Okay.
I don't think we need to put. Ah!
Okay,
gosh, she's such a close talker.
Yeah, I think I get the idea. No, we're done. Goodbye.
Also, you can't quit without watching this.
Oh, what?
More than 15 challenging missions.
More than 15?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't deal with this face.
Did this thing just move? Wait.
Ashley, please. Ashley, you're scaring me. Ashley, I'm afraid. I'm afraid, Ashley. This Halloween, oh. Ashley 9 is...
All right, let's have a total palate cleanser.
Okay, okay, it's Unity. is that a seagull?
No.
Okay.
Wazzed. I think we'll save the bike for a second.
The bike.
I don't know that the cursor actually doesn't need... I don't
oh,
know.
Oh, there's stuff. Goodbye.
I don't know what that was. That's weird. The game is called Mew. Like M-E... you know what? I'll have to tell you after.
What the fuck? That stick was bullshit.
So...
Oh, there's a bike.
Do me a favor here.
Yeah?
Because you're never gonna stumble across this one.
Can you press the, press and hold the Z key for me?
Crying right now.
Sclaring tale of the ninth month creeps up. Welcome back. Thank you so much. Why did that light on fire?
I can't breathe.
Press. Wait, go over to that bike.
Hold on a second.
Okay.
Wretched human. Oh my god.
What? Azirios with an 8-month resub. Welcome back.
So the bike...
Press X, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
I thought it was X. It's what's beside... There you go. There it is. There you go.
Now press Z. Yeah, you can... Yeah. You should be able to ride and breathe fire.
I don't know why this game exists.
I don't care why this is marvelous. What I really love is how sort of like understated it is.
Yeah.
I would.
Uh oh. Whoops. Sometimes the bicycle messes up your feet. Nirvana with a 4-month resub. Welcome back, Nirvana. Thank you so much.
Jesus Christ, he goes up like a fucking atom bomb.
Hang on, let me try and find you this game name. I believe it's...
That shit.
It's M-E-E-U-U-W.
Oh, here we go.
W. Mew.
I'm also popping a sick wheelie, it looks
like. Yeah.
I'm a seagull on the beach.
A fire-breathing seagull has just subscribed.
Thank you for subscribing.
Fire-breathing seagull, thank you for subscribing. Whoa! They really go!
I honestly really like the particle effects and, like, just general look of this game. This is beautiful. And very confusing.
The point? Why does there have to be a point?
What do you mean, what's the point?
You're a fire-breathing seagull!
I'm a fire-breathing seagull!
Whatever development time went into this game was absolutely not wasted.
No, this is actually really incredible. This is sort of like an extremely violent...
Get a forfer!
Yeah, can you set them all on fire?
This is like a really violent version of Nobby Boy. Fire...
Oh no, you set the other seagulls on fire. Done.
What happens if you get all the little pickup things?
Let's find out.
Oh god. It's so good.
This is so wonderful.
I didn't even know there were things to... Whoa.
Oops.
I didn't even know there were things to pick up when I just tested this briefly. It was like, this is amazing.
There you go. Your legs pedaling.
Oh, there's one.
I think there was one at the back of the terrace.
Ooh. Oh.
Good handling on that thing. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Excuse me. Pardon me, everybody.
I just want I want a game of nothing but this. There's no no. Okay, here's what it is. There's no points, there's no missions, none of that shit. You just you're a seagull and you breathe fire and you just ruin everyone's shit. The end.
It's
like
beautiful.
Yeah. There's one over there.
There it is.
Oh, yeah, there's one over there, and there's another one back by the red and white umbrella.
Like by the sort of lowered area?
Oh, yeah,
there
it
is.
Right.
Yeah, hiding behind the.
I wonder if anything happens if we get them all.
Yeah, this is that game.
Yeah,
I
no,
guess.
It is that game, but, like, I don't know if there's anything beyond this level.
I don't know either. Who knows? I hope there is. God.
Hold on a sec.
This is so good. Oh, whoa. I guess you're still on the bicycle. Oh, can you get the cars?
I think I can.
Oh, yes.
Wow. It's so beautiful. Wow.
Wow, that's...
I love how impossible.
I like the smoking cars.
Exactly, there's no key cards. Come towards the camera. The C key does something? I have no idea.
Well, the C key gets on the bike.
I thought that was X. I guess it's C that I was telling you.
There's got to be another French fry somewhere, right?
Oh, French fry.
Or whatever they are. Oh, there it is. There by that umbrella. Yeah. It's got to be like the last one, right?
Maybe. There's a. I feel like the lower right.
Yeah.
Is unexplored.
Yeah, let's
the
have
very
a look.
Lower right. Yeah, the C key is what gets him on and off the things.
Oh my goodness. Goodbye. You will live to tell the tale.
Oh.
Oh. What do you know?
Oh, one more.
Yeah.
Right what? There.
Where?
The very, very bottom right, up there a little bit.
Oh, there it is. All right.
Okay.
Is that it?
Maybe.
I certainly don't see any others.
Wow,
oh,
that one
nicely done.
That one went.
Whoa. I'm so fucking happy. This is the greatest game I never knew I wanted to play.
Right?
I would never have thought
a seagull that breathes fire and rides a bike.
Like,
yeah.
Be cleansed by fire, my brethren.
Oh.
In the name of the bicycle and the scorched.
You know what they
chair.
Say? The pyro seagull build is very strong in Dark Souls.
Yep. I mean, I guess I can try to wipe everybody out. Jesus Christ. So this is a non-standard pyromancy run.
How did we find this game? We were just browsing itch.io?
Yeah, I think so. I think we just saw, like, the image for it and went, huh,
what's that? Which? Viperous Planet with a 3-month resub. Welcome back, Viperous Planet. Thank you so much. Yeah, I think you got all the things. All
right, I guess we're...
I guess door. You've...
There's a few beach chairs I haven't burned.
Exactly. See, it's
a couple of people have said this seems
gameplay.
Like it is Innsburg.
Yeah, I can see that. Now, this is the cursor.
I don't know.
The cursor doesn't
for.
Do anything.
Fire breathing... Seagull. It's so exquisite.
They would if they could. That's the thing, right? Like, if seagulls could breathe fire,
you know, I think
they would be utter bastards.
This might be this like second place in most surprised I've ever been in a watch and play.
Right.
Like, number one was when I was like, here, I want to show you something, and we hit the ground.
Yeah.
And I mean, those of you who know what I'm talking about have seen the replay. I was flabbergasted.
Come straight down in the middle. Okay. Just want to get a better look around. I guess we've gotten all the, French fries, like you said.
Well, mm-hmm. X makes you sprint.
Whoa.
Oh, wow.
I think you jacked up your legs.
My legs are super jacked.
I guess you were pretty surprised at a couple points during Spooky's House of Jump Scares.
It was pretty good, but like... Oh, fuck.
Nice.
Whoa. The sick wheelies.
Oh, wait, I actually can do a wheelie.
Yeah, you were doing a wheelie.
Rad. I think it's like...
I think you can actually drive, like, up those columns. Holy shit, wait, drive up those columns.
Oh, what?
I beg your pardon?
What in the...
Amazing. The game page lists controls as Z, X, C, and maybe more. Try other keys, I guess?
Okay, hang on. Q, E, R.
The fuck? Oh, is that restart?
No!
Oh. It's not like I mind.
No. Are all our French fry progress?
That's okay.
Oh, boy. All right.
Okay, Y-E-I-U.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Shall we... Goodbye.
Oh.
Later. Shall we take another break?
Wow, has it already been an hour? Jeez.
Yeah. Well, we did play a couple pretty awful games.
I'm down. Maybe I'll just barbecue a few more people. I like the French fries.
If you get on the bike, you can kind of drive by everybody and torch them. It's much more efficient.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's good value,
really.
Oh,
wait, and we can get to the bike faster.
Yeah. I like how you're strutting.
I really hope that this is the herald of the end of the world. It's like...
Pigeon doing wheelies.
It just like wheelies over the horizon. You just look at your watch. He's like, well, time to make my peace, I guess.
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty mixed.
I have come to purify this world. It is bloated and full of sin. Let it be cleansed now.
Cleansed by the righteous fire of bicycling
by
seagull.
By wheel and fire.
By wheel and wing.
By wheel, wing, and fire you shall be cleansed of your wrongdoings. And this beach will be eternal. What the fuck? What the actual fuck?
Oh, it's so good.
Oh, man. Just like... Fuck, every part of this is incredible!
Try climbing that column.
I want more video games like this. I want... You know what I want is I kind of want more video games that make people ask, what's the point? It's like, well...
this is the point.
I wish you, like, were party to what we're experiencing here.
It's so good. It's so good.
This is fucking amazing.
Oh.
Fuck.
Yeah, this turned out so much better than I expected when we looked at it.
All right.
Okay, we're going to take another quick
break.
Time. We're going to come back with some very interesting surprises.
Fuck me. This game's free. Go get it.
Don't go away. We'll be right back.
Find a way to give them money. Billy.
Okay.
Billy, I don't want you going to the beach anymore.
No.
It's dangerous out there, Billy.
So flaky of pastry.
Billy, the beach is dangerous. It's the seagulls.
Okay. All
right. You can start putting Canada Post with gender. Oh, I get... Fuck. Post-it.
Half the chat is playing Mew. Awesome.
Love it.
Awesome.
It's really quite delightful.
Okay, so here's how the last hour of Watch and Play is going to go today.
Okay.
We're going to play something truly garbage.
Okay.
And then we're either going to play something sweet, or if that doesn't work, we're going to be playing something that probably also very garbage.
Okay, let's do it. This thing?
Wait. Do it.
SS. Okay, this is going to infect our hard drive.
Yep.
Snooper Smokio?
Display.
Oh. Uh-oh.
I didn't know about the music.
Yeah, I didn't either.
Wait.
It's weed every day, right? That's what he's saying.
No, the gamepad works.
Hit
escape. I set this up earlier. All right, hit unpause.
I'm pretty sure they don't have the license for this.
Jesus Christ, it's like it's 2004 all over again. Start the meme counter.
Wow, I was not listening to this earlier.
No.
That's not Luigi. It's Mario wearing a weed hat.
Mm-hmm.
Zoom in on his hat if you can.
Oh, it's reversed.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you can't change it, so have fun with that.
All the coins say Desu! Oh, Jesus. Oh, this is so disorienting. Memes are funny! My only hope is to just never... Wow.
Nice.
I mean, the controls, apart from the camera, are not even that bad.
Because they're Mario.
Yeah.
I mean, it's true. I guess they did just, like, kind of swipe it wholesale.
RV left track. Graham's really getting out into the weeds with this one. I found that out too. Yeah, you can totally get up there if you can. There you go.
Yeah.
Also, music now just over.
Oh. Fuck.
I don't know what that quote's from.
Yeah, me neither.
Also, you don't need these coins. I know it said you needed the coins. You don't need the coins.
Oh, okay.
Can you butt stomp that thing? I guess not. Nice.
I'm trying to remember the actual Mario controls.
Yeah, this is... I know, this is not a hack of Galaxy. This is... They got the assets into... I think Unity? I don't know what engine
it's
this
Unity.
Is. Okay. They got the assets and the controls into...
Oh god, get it away from me.
Into Unity, and now this is happening. But yeah, all the controls are there for Mario. Like, it controls exactly like the new Super Mario Bros. Games.
Did you just slide into
the... Or 64.
Code? I guess the boxes don't exist.
Those sure as hell don't exist.
It's not... It controls like Mario 64, but the character model is...
way higher res than that. Like, the character model is from Galaxy or New Super Mario Brothers or something. No, this is not an actual level from Galaxy. This, you can tell because this is not designed well.
I can't wait for more dank memes.
Okay, so just stay on that. You gotta go off to your right. If you try to go off the other way, you can't get up.
Nope.
I just told you. Well, you wait, can what? do your flippy shit. Yeah, that'll probably work. Almost. Yeah, see that.
Oh, happened. I see. Okay, so hang on.
There you go.
Nice.
Tech.
I'm a monster!
I'm a monster!
Jokes.
I'm a monster!
I don't know what the hell it did, but...
It opened the...
I'm a monster! I'm a monster! Monster! Monster!
Oh.
What the shit? Okay, goodbye.
Go.
Oh god!
Got it. Oh, do we have to...
What? Can you pause?
Nope. Oh.
Why?
Just gamepad each time.
There you go.
Man, this is the song where he smokes weed, isn't it?
Oh, is that what it's about?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Like, he smokes marijuana.
Yeah. So I actually don't know what you're supposed to do after this point, because this is where I found the sub-ocean.
Is it over there?
Yeah. It's just sort of around that way.
There you go.
Oh, shit.
You did it.
Whoops. Oh, no.
Go that way.
I like that the music just gave up on you.
Awesome.
Pro strats. Shit!
Wait, no! Go that way.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh, you got back on the outside.
Oh. Wait, oh, it's just clip.
Oh!
Yes!
Yeah, holy shit!
Sub-ocean!
Sub-ocean!
Woo!
Rippin' piss, dank brother Desu?
Oh, you can't...
We rippin' piss.
They can't see that it says that. It says R.I.P. in piss, yeah. Dank brother Desu.
Now we're stuck.
Corner.
We're stuck. What the shit?
I don't even know what you're supposed to do in this level. I mean, I guess you're supposed to find Snoop Dogg's golden joint, but I don't know how. Also...
I think you gotta click on the right side of it somewhere. Nope, you're not.
You can't.
I give up.
Fuck. Okay. Thank you, Snooper Smokio.
Yeah, please don't pin that to the taskbar.
Dude, we'll roach clip it to the taskbar.
Ah.
Up top!
Terrible.
Fucking dank.
Oh my god. Okay. So, give me 1 second to see if this other thing... We're back at the booth now. Give me 1 second to see if the other thing works. Alex is going to stare over to the side.
Oh man, this wall is... Oh, it's Welcome to Lurkon.
Yep.
Just... That was such a good event. Nope. So many people showed up.
God.
And many of them tried to touch us.
All right. Looks like that's not going to work, which is unfortunate.
That sucks.
Well, I guess we're going to play this then.
Yep.
Oh, it's DOSBox. That's good. The software... Uh-oh. Oh, this bodes ill.
Yeah.
Okay. It's a sci-fi.
No, I mean, that's
Trio!
Just
okay. Uh-huh. Okay. In the far-flung future of 1997, war was beginning in the metropolis.
that corporations had implanted a neurochip into every human, and I was meeting someone in the Palace Hotel to do something about it. Wait, what? Teeny robots.
BWBT is proud to present the show that squashes reality like a bug. That's right. You better be ready to mega race.
Mega race, you say?
And here's your mega host, Lance Boyle.
Your mega host. Oh.
Welcome to Mega Race, the action show where violence only happens once every few seconds. Hi, I'm Lance Boyle.
Fuck me.
Do you ever wonder what it's like to race a real high-performance sports car? You know, like the ones those punk speed gangs drive on the freeways? Those guys
speed
really
think gangs.
They rule the road, right? I mean, where do they get off intimidating law-abiding citizens and taxpayers? You know what I mean? And you know something else? You are absolutely right. So you say
any other Canadians, this guy remind you of Rex Murphy?
Highway gangs and
holy shit.
Oh, right?
Yeah. What's wrong? What did Rex Murphy do in his early career?
You don't have the car? We'll give you the car. You don't want to get arrested for taking the law into your own hands.
I'm sure that's not his
not
voice.
Not a problem.
That's,
you know why? Because it's
I don't know. I think it is. This guy is really super freaking me out.
It's virtual television. Reality's white nightmare.
Moist.
Yeah, but
here's the deal. Our chosen candidate and everybody with a death wish is free to apply, including
it's
men
not
and women
Colin Mockery, don't worry.
Our candidate, who we call the Enforcer, gets a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to terminate a whole lot of slime balls.
Slime balls.
Anybody can do about it. You see what I mean? Because it's all happening right here on BWBT.
I like that we are getting them on multiple the screens. Move like, over, that's
and the Enforcer takes over.
Okay.
Like,
we have 14 amazing racetracks in 5 totally different environments. We have cars you'd sell every drop of blood in your body to own. We have exclusive contracts with 5, yes, I said 5, vicious speed gangs.
Speed
each with
gangs.
A pass leader
like
you don't ever want to meet, believe me.
From, like,
I
a Warner
did, and I still
cartoon.
Feel sick. In each mega race, the Enforcer tries to get past the pack leader's sidekicks, then catch up with their boss and eliminate him. The sidekicks try to stop that from happening. That's the kind of scum they are. And that's not all our hero has to contend with, I am happy to say. The track features a terrifying selection of symbols, which signify things like speeding up and slowing
I love the guy
up,
watching is like,
slowing
whoa,
up, who
speeding
knows,
up and
who
slowing down. Tell me more.
You want to know what happens if at the end of the race, the Enforcer didn't quite overtake as many of these speed punks as he was supposed to? Well, we just stamped chicken on his face and sent him home to mommy.
Oh, she doesn't
yeah,
sound
baby,
so bad.
These streets are mean. Okay, let's just see if our enforcer is ready to rumble.
This guy was in The Man with the Iron Mask.
He's
also in
Hitman.
And Dangerous Liaisons.
Yeah, keep that adrenaline thumping.
Graham.
Ooh, you're really
no, you are scaring me.
Okay, tough guy, now listen up.
Wait,
what you gotta do is score a whole
rain.
Lot of points.
Yep, what?
And the way you do that is, you slam those punks into the sidewall every chance you get it.
This is an exhaustive introduction.
Yes, sir, that's the magic of television. Wait till you hear this.
What's wrong with your
you
face?
A pack leader. And when I say kill, I'm talking virtuality, not reality, okay? In Mega Race, nobody actually dies. It just looks and feels like it, and that makes you feel a whole lot better about yourself, now, doesn't it? Every time you kill a leader, you not only score big time, you also
score
your bonus
real.
Prizes.
I think we know
his
why
CD and his customized
no other games used his
take
face.
A look at this.
What the fuck is wrong with this guy?
Sure you
I mean, like, he's super fucking.
Anytime the excitement level drops into the grief
like,
zone,
it looks like a special, but like,
white knuckle thrill.
Fucking Dark Crystal guy. What's his name?
Skeksy.
No, like the studio.
On the toughest track of them all.
Henson.
Yeah, he's oh, like he's, this guy's got to be a Jim Henson effect.
Yeah.
Like his face is just made of rubber, and there's like sticks inside.
Ben, he doesn't have enough personality. Ben, you're an aficionado of men's fashion.
Yeah.
Can you talk to me about his jacket?
I mean, not
positive.
My brain exploding. No, it's all.
Welcome to New
I like the white pants.
I like how he has it just every button is buttoned and it doesn't actually fit him. It's like a good size or too big.
It's very ill-fitting. Yeah.
I think you'll enjoy BWBT's incredibly expensive
speedway.
It's
I also know it's not the only thing he wears in this, so I'm just trying to brace myself.
What's still going on, Graham?
Right?
Like, the guy's not
fucking
done.
Oh, he put on sunglasses now. That actually is an improvement, because I can't see his freaky eyes.
This intro FMV is 7 minutes long.
Holy fuck.
This is like... We're almost done.
This is like his wardrobe, but then he, like, lost 100 pounds. And here in New they're like, no, you still have to wear that.
They're a speed gang with a lot of rage, and they like to liberate those strong feelings by smearing people across the highway. Their pack leader calls himself...
His pants are really
excuse me?
Creepiest part
your
of this.
Picture, Enforcer, and he's got some interesting plans for your
like,
face.
Is he gonna fuck it?
His pants it's time to select really your mega rate.
Oh, I get to do something now?
No.
Look at those.
He's gonna tell you about all of
go
it
ahead.
First.
Help yourself.
I will. Oh boy! Wait, is it mouse? Oh shit, it is.
You can use the keyboard probably.
Yeah.
Oh, can that's you use the controller? I doubt it.
It's DOSBox, there's no way.
Right.
I don't fucking know.
The orange one.
From now on, you are on your own, Porter. And as I always say at this point in the show, have a nice day.
Did you see that?
I will not
what
have
he
a
do
nice
with the tie?
Day.
It's like he picked it up like he was
right,
gonna
what
kiss
the fuck
it.
Do I do? What are the controls?
All that explaining.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't know what. Uh oh. Not, we're dead. We're fucking dead. We're fucking dead because I don't know how to play this stupid motherfucking game. You spent 7 minutes telling me about the rules of this stupid game. And then you don't fucking tell me how to play this shit. I don't understand what this shit.
I am not getting a response on any control.
Not a single control is responding.
Wait, what about the numpad? No.
Hey, you hit a boost.
Let's try all the other keys then.
I totally have been doing. What the fuck?
How are you driving in first and third person at the same time? I guess you paused.
Okay. We found the pause key!
What is it?
P.
Okay.
Sure, let's go with that. Whoop. Hey, you just moved all the way across the side.
What do you mean use the mouse? The mouse doesn't... The mouse doesn't do anything. Use the trackball.
What about?
No, he tried the arrow keys.
Yeah, totally.
They're, nope, they're just weird. Okay.
S doesn't do anything.
Hey, why are you? Oh,
no, like we just flip back and forth.
You almost caught that guy. We've tried the mouse. The mouse doesn't do anything.
I can shoot with space.
Okay. So we're learning things. Yeah, mouse doesn't exist in DOSBox.
Oh, you have to set them? Oh, that's awkward.
Did you just blow up?
Yeah, we're dead.
Thank God.
And so the struggle for law and order on our freeways claims another victim.
I don't want to hear more from this guy.
You saw it live right here on Mega Race, where death is a short horizontal line on the monitor screen of life.
Fuck.
Wait, he has the highest score?
Of course he does.
A dead enforcer has a higher score than yours.
Yay! Wow. I'm just like, can we go back to Pepsi Man?
Welcome.
Jesus.
Okay, so...
Oh, here we go. Center. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, okay. Let's just do keyboard. Ah! Ah.
Wait, you want to use WASD?
Yes.
Oh, wait. Shit. Hit escape.
Oh, shit.
It's okay. There you go. Go to keyboard. Left, right. Speed up. Stop. Fire.
Perfect.
Yay.
From now on.
Fuck off!
There we go.
Hey, Lamau!
Yeah.
Lamb!
Oh, fuck, I'm going fast. Gotta go fast!
Is the back...
Wow, I like how you just...
I wasn't even paying attention last time. The background's an FMV, isn't it?
That's kind of...
Yeah.
Kind of tech. I'm surprised they made this work. Like, for when this came out, this must have been amazing. You know what?
Why don't you just shoot that guy?
By the way, when did this come out? 1995.
Wow.
I'm pretty certain.
Yeah, eat shit!
There you go.
I'm sorry, 1993.
Whoa.
Get him.
Eat shit!
Hey, you have limited ammo, apparently.
What?! Oh, shit!
Uh-oh. Well... There you
That's
go.
That's it!
That's all your ammo.
We fucked that one up.
Well, I guess you gotta just run him off the road now.
Wow.
Hey, there it is. Yeah.
Oh, baby girl!
Can you keep up this level of intensity, tough guy?
Ugh.
Or have you given your all in one spectacular race?
He's a really close talker.
Viewers, if you're watching the repeat, please don't phone in to tell me the answer. I hate it when they ruin the suspense.
Jokes.
You just won yourself a prize, Enforcer. Come and take a look.
Okay.
Say, I'd go for one of these myself if I didn't already have a box full.
God.
Yeah, a prize. What is prize? What prize?
It's just a giant middle finger.
A watch. Now, if anybody asks you the time, you'll be able to answer.
That's not
How about that?
Yay.
That's a terrible
That
watch.
Looks incredibly painful to wear.
That just rip your arm hair right out by the handful.
Voitual Wild.
It first on BWBT.
It just rolls right off the tongue.
Find the legend. So they built it. Right here in the wonderful water world of Maver. And they call their legend Atlantis.
Okay.
The city neath the waves.
He clearly
and
said beneath.
Good. And kinda wet.
Whoa!
You won't be getting wet, Enforcer. Our fully transparent race tube will protect you from all the denizens of the deep. Except that is from the vicious
speed gangs.
The fully transparent underwater race tube people. You may have noticed the almost vertical turns in the speedway. Yes, you'll be defying death and gravity at the same time. You ought to stop and think about that.
Race to
Magical Maver didn't have any vicious speed gangs, so we spent quite a lot of money and got one. The place sure hasn't been the same since these boys cruised in.
They imported speed gangs?
You find them pretty snappy.
Because they're sharks!
Of course, they're called the sharks.
Graham! They're snappy because the gang's name is sharks! Sharks have big teeth and they snap at people. That's why they're sharks!
I don't get it!
They're snappy sharks, Graham!
I don't understand!
The sharks are snappy!
The joke makes no sense!
Covered in crumbles.
Can you explain it again?
No. Okay. Let's try a different car.
Hey, you unlocked a new car.
Yeah.
I want this one.
I would love it if you had to reconfigure the keys between each race.
No, that one fucked me. Hi.
Get in there and ram him to death. Yeah.
Eat shit. No, okay, we'll do the pit maneuver.
Wham, wham, wham.
Oh, come on!
There you go.
Got it. on to the next one.
The UI is different because he's driving a different car, I guess?
Yeah.
Yep.
That seems annoying.
I don't know what that one does.
I think that was more bullet.
Yeah, maybe just shoot it.
Deal. Surprise, motherfucker.
Whoa. Goodbye.
Oh.
Alright.
Hi. Oh, he's hitting me.
Yeah.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Behind you.
Later.
Now he's dead.
Oh god, that car had a family.
What do you think he's doing, JR? Ah! I love his little scream. What the sh-
And so the struggle for law and order.
Okay, we're done!
Hall of Fame, you did it!
Yes! I beat my old score. That was really miserable.
Alright, well, luckily.
Get us the fuck out of here. Yikes.
Alright, here.
Yikes.
Okay, luckily, something totally different for you now.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
We really switch gears here.
Yeah. Mega, what, really? Really, motherfucker?
Mega Race 2!
You did this on purpose.
It's a mind shift. Look, Cryo's got a better intro now.
Yeah, they
Merk.
Do.
Same, but no.
Hey, listen. There are three of these games.
Are you fucking kidding me?
We don't have the third one. Yeah. These two came in a bundle.
Hey, this game might have been hot shit back in 93.
This one was 3 years later, too. This was 96. So they had time.
Look at those graphics, man.
Yeah.
Imagine if you were like 13 and you saw this and you're just like, holy shit. On you would see this on TV. Mm. On your CRT. Holy
no. No.
Oh god. He's 3 years older now.
It's Mega How? Race 2 time. How? I'm Dick How is he 3 years
and
older?
How's about a hearty hi there for Mr. Virtuality himself. It's your mega host, Lance Boyle.
Oh god damn it.
Why do you love it? Because on Mega Race 2
Jesus Christ!
Well,
what the fuck?
No matter how inaccurate, isn't that right? Yeah, we don't enjoy showing unspeakable violence and
his teeth are so white.
Yeah.
Even though they may not be real. No. We do it for the
fuck off!
Stop leaning
I mean it!
Totally kidding.
I'll
we
hit
do
you.
It because it gives us a lot of pleasure.
What the hell is
Something
he wearing?
Something else that gives me a lot of pleasure is my desirable assistant, Mindy.
Oh no. No. Mindy, please. I mean it. Don't. No.
They have a race queen.
Tell us about that exciting new body you're wearing, Candy.
You like it?
How
what
did
the
I know?
Fuck?
I haven't tried it yet. I believe in the sacredness of motherhood. It oh. so happens Cindy's not my mother. There's a factoid for you.
What the fuck?
I'm wearing an executive sweetie, Lance. It's the brand new body from Improved Flesh Incorporated.
It's a beauty, Linda. I was getting kind of sick of the old one. I am Lance Boyle. And
fuck
you
me.
Saw it first on...
VWBT, Lance.
I'm having a panic attack.
That's truer than you think, Sandra. You don't happen to know what we do to reality, do you?
Well, we switch it off and throw away the key.
Oh, that's Jesus Christ.
You're with Mega Race 2. It's like Mega Race 1,
Fuck.
Only a lot more brutal.
Tonight we have a totally fresh enforcer for you.
Is that Alf Burger?
Yeah.
It says
BWBT.
So yes, he'll be Alf Burger. So those are cats.
I guess that looks like Al's from Reboot.
It does.
Speaking of enforcers, where the last
can we lance that boy
with a knife?
We have to send him back to real life. That's probably
what is that? I don't know.
That's probably why that character's named Lance Boyle.
Jeez, that's too bad.
Tonight's brand new enforcer looks like my kind of man.
Your mouth is really big.
Lance Boyle body from Improved Flesh Incorporated.
Like, no. Why is his...
He's more the handsome, intelligent type. Why is his
jacket cut like type? A morning? You're fired. Just kidding, folks. You'll be seeing Charlene or
I'm so fucking uncomfortable right now!
This whole thing is really unsettling.
You won't tell the difference. I don't, and I should know. So settle back as I ask tough guy here to mumble a few words.
No!
Feeling all...
Ah! 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 Fuck!
Don't worry, folks. He can't hurt you. Deep inside, he's a warm and sensitive being.
Fuck!
People too, you know.
Robot!
Oh, Lance.
What the shit is going on with that suit? He has a stripe on the leg!
It's a racing stripe, Graham! Because it's Mega Race!
Reasons. To win a track, our tough guy has to race on it a number of times. Kind of
is
like
this that Second Life game I've heard so much about?
Don't worry, I don't do that. Now, the enforcer's gonna be up against a big, big bunch of network-sponsored psychos just like himself.
Oh, God!
I thought she was gonna say something, but no.
This is a fucking goldmine of, like, reaction images and GIFs, and just, like...
Oh, come on.
Ass! Stop it! Yes, that's where the farts come out!
She's just constantly farting.
What are you doing?! What is wrong with you?!
Yeah, I mean, this whole thing would be a lot better with just fart noises behind it. For all of
just,
the poses. Right.
Just like a long sustained burp.
Why is it dark in there?
By the way, I scored by finishing a race among the leaders.
Like, what is she? Oh God, those sunglasses.
Why?
What? I forgot how fucked up the 90s
were. She's waving the farts away.
This was like directed by an 8-year-old, wasn't it? Defend their delicious scholars in the
mega race weapon and repair. I guess it's her first day with the new body, and she's just.
Oh my God.
I mean, what the feeling it out? I guess
Axe Cop is more coherent than this.
The experience is a sense of achievement. Oh no, stop! Stop coming so close to the camera, please!
But he'll have his memories, Lance, long after we've forgotten him. And now it's time for VWBT.
I kind of want a pair of those sunglasses now.
Exciting mega race car.
Wait, did he dye
what
his
the
hair
fuck is wrong with your...
in the 3 years between Mega Race and Mega Race 2?
I guess.
Yeah, because, like, his hair was not all just white. But, yeah, don't put it on.
Can you just... there!
Oh,
done!
Thank God.
I mean, yeah, leave it on, because obviously that's the main reason we're playing this terrible fucking thing.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, look. Once you use the arrows, you could probably want to change that to West.
Oops.
I love that you can just say, Lance Boyle, no.
Backfire.
That's what what's her name was doing through that whole
sure.
cutscene.
Backfiring. Ugh.
Fuck me. Sure.
Thunder 5, Astra B, Viper. Vipper. You gotta Vipper. Use the Vipper.
Okay, I gotta use the Vipper.
I don't know why I find that so funny. It used to be worked by efficient nice car. What is that? Oh, this? This is a Vipper. Excuse me? It's a Viper, right?
No, it's a Vipper.
No, it's a Vipper. One from the same rules. Yep. Being tuned to
virtuality is distressful to their metabolism. Oh, Jesus Christ on a cracker! Nobody,
Tanya. That jacket's still way too big for him.
What? How are they both dressing like Don Cherry? When underarm dampness
was only half the story. Sam, how come some of those machines are moving, Lance? I mean, if the place is shut down. Optical illusion, Tara.
Created by what's her name? Because he said Tanya and Tara.
Sure.
Oh, wow.
She looks like she's in a Hanna-Barbera cartoon.
That reminds me. Isn't there somebody we'd like the audience to meet?
That's absolutely right.
Fuck.
Bring him on, Dory.
What is on
don't please eye? I mean Jesus fuck oh god
why are his eyes so blue
look at his hair look at his hair
yeah it's
look
curled
how,
like, I expect his head to just like come off like a serpent like crash through the monitor and consume our souls.
Shit, that dude was clearly doing something that he did not want that blimp to see.
He was like, oh shit, I was wanking!
I'm watching Lance boil. Kills them and grills them at the same
time. Yeah, don't you love the concept? What the shit?
Our enforcer could be on a one-way trip to the afterlife, Lance. He's up against Beer Guts here, one of the big favorites to win the foundry. Beer Guts is sponsored
that dude is probably the guy yourself. Who coded this the long-lasting
diaper for the entire Let's family. Let's effing boil. Thank you for it's subscribing.
Now please go away.
Isn't that right, Beer Guts?
God, he looks
thank
like...
Thank you, Lance effing
He looks boy. Like he's getting ready to witness. Hello?
I could be wrong, but I think he's expressing himself as we speak.
Don't worry, Lance.
He shit himself.
Can absorb up to 3 weeks of self-expression.
3 weeks? Uh-oh. I thought it was 6.
Oh. They're so smooth and resistant, you forget you're wearing one.
You've seen Beer Guts, big guy, and he's not the only one who wants to dismember your body. If you can't
there's
drive,
so much space in that collar. Yeah! No, that's not a good face. Don't make that face.
Holy fuck.
Prepare to race.
For round one. Let's fig it.
Round no one.
I'm in the Vipper! Where's the Vipper?
Take this Vipper to the top.
Wait, is that me?
That's your Vipper, yeah.
What? Oh no.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
Don't run into those
oh god, the handling
barrels.
Is so slippery!
Was it doing static images through the tunnel?
Yes.
You hit the barrel. This also is like a this is like an early Resident Evil game, or like Fear Effect.
I gotta say that
it
this
was switching to static shots.
Not okay.
God damn it. Oh, the handling is just garbage.
But it's a racing game. It's so good at this.
It should be. This should be the one thing it's good at. 5 laps.
Maybe just shoot those dudes. Oh no, you only have 8 more shots.
Wait, what?
5 shots.
Well, at least they seem to be having as bad a time as I am.
Yep. Well, they're running into everything.
How come nobody can drive?
Grand.
Is everyone smashed?
I mean, you did see the Beer Guts dude, so...
Yeah.
I think that explains why.
Oh, Jesus.
So this time, it's 3D models of the cars, unlike sprites, but the backgrounds are still pre-rendered video.
That's whack.
Honestly, it's kind of interesting tech, but this game is trash.
I mean, like, for early, before having access to, like,
graphics... Oh, don't you have a rear fire?
Oh, shit, I do. Oh, yeah. Goodbye.
You just spun out.
Later. See ya.
Nice. Are you just gonna do this in reverse?
Ah, shit.
Because that's cool.
What's happening to me?
You were going the wrong way for a minute?
I love the Wish We Were Wipeout soundtrack. You got 16 shots or whatever that is.
I don't think it's gonna be enough.
I mean, you have to hit something first.
Like, the handling is... This might be the worst handling game I've ever played. It is all over the place. Fuck!
You did it! Oh. That seems like it's actually handling a little better than driving forward.
What's your backfire? Oh my god.
This is...
How can you tell if you're going forwards or backwards on the track?
I don't fucking know. How does anybody do anything in this game?
Oh god.
Goodbye.
G-Dwarf. This game has 16 minutes of FMV before every race, but Wii U Mario Kart doesn't even have a podium sequence. There is no justice.
Why did it beep like that?
Oh, I think I hit him.
You're not in last.
Well, it's because the guy in last blew up, I think. Oh my goodness. I cannot describe to you how miserable...
It seems really jarring.
Like, it's kind of hilarious that the cars ahead of me are swerving all over the place because that's how badly it handles.
I mean, I'm really glad that Alex is playing this and not me.
Oh.
I have fuck him you. Up!
I have you now.
Nope.
Just fucking die! We're out. We're out of shooty bullets. Oh boy!
It's the last lap, which I think is a matter of encouragement.
Mm-hmm.
You're almost done.
I can't go any faster. Shit, fuck, cocks, dick, ass.
Yeah, there's a third one. 5 years after they made this one.
Is Lance still in it?
I don't know.
Please tell me he is.
Is he?
Oh
he
god,
is.
He must look so haggard by then!
We don't have it.
No, he probably looks younger in 3.
Because he replaced his body? Fuck this shit.
Because he's been consuming souls in the intervening years.
Oh my god.
I just can't anything. They're making a reboot?
Nope.
Why?
Nope.
Why? Oh, Jesus, he's still alive!
The jacket at least fits a little better, even though he's buttoned the bottom.
He looks like he's 700 years old!
He is 700.
I've got a feeling about your future, tough guy, and it's a bad one.
Holy shit.
Oh, it's on Indiegogo?
It was. I don't know if they made it.
It's fucked.
Oh, yeah.
That was...
That is fucked. Graham, can I just play Downwell for the last 5 minutes? Ah! No! No! Please, no! Oh, fuck. That's really... Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
Just
no.
Leave. Get out.
Oh, no.
Villa. We'll let our hero pay his little visit to the Mega Race 2 repair shop. Remember to flush this time. You're with VWBT, and
no,
please stop.
Be a happier person on levels of existence which don't have any.
I love how much, like, chair creak there is today. Let's get out of here. Oh, thorium explosives.
No, I
no,
said
no, 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 no!
I said no. I said, how do we leave? Is it this one?
I know how we leave, Graham. Like...
Goodbye.
Uh-oh, Enforcer, you're way behind. Get ready for reality.
It's still running. It's still running.
It's easier this way.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. Fuck me. That's... What? Oh, no. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, no.
This'll be nice.
This'll be... This.
I need to close this picture.
This is right.
Please.
Yes.
Thank you.
This'll be better.
Wow.
Fuck.
I need to just go cry in the shower for about 10 minutes. I can't remember who suggested that, but thank you and I hate you.
Much better.
Pepsi Man.
Pepsi Man wasn't... Yeah. Pepsi Man! I gotta remember how to play this game. Kia! Oh,
that's how you play it.
This is so much better. Fuck! I'm fine. Pepsi Man!
Thaumaturgist with a 26-month resub. Welcome back, Thaumaturgist.
Oh shit!
Thank you
God
so
damn it!
Much.
Don't worry, you'll get it.
If you're on the center line, then they'll just like spin you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh no, iframes!
Oh, sick. Nice.
Oh shit! Oh. God damn. I got it.
Eric the Orange, that's terrifying.
Oh shit. So we can't sprint it.
No, you gotta slow down, remember?
Aww.
Pepsi Man!
Well, one more time. Pepsi Man!
I love Pepsi Man.
I do too. I really want a Pepsi Man figurine now. Maybe if we just run at the regular speed.
Yeah.
Shit. Fuck. Cox! Dick!
Iframes.
Iframes are the best.
Oh! Holy shit, it's frame perfect! Pepsi Man! Pepsi Man!
Pepsi Marn! Pepsi Moon! Now it's Pepsi!
Oi! Check! Shit! Did we get... Fuck!
I think you got it?
I don't know.
Fuck, right.
I think I'm more used to how this works, though.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I got that completely backwards.
I like that the truck waits for you.
Mm-hmm. I'm fucking Pepsi Man!
I'm Pepsi Man!
I can't be beat!
Pepsi Man's been roiding a lot lately.
Pepsi Man is all natural. I'm on the HFCS diet.
Oh, God.
Gotta build mass. Fuck.
Pepsi Man's got so many gains.
Mepsi Pan stole all your fucking...
Check. Got it.
Oh, shit. Bonk. God, the Hell's Angels. It's like, sorry, I didn't mean to deal dope in your neighborhood.
Faster.
I like how they make a sound like a jaguar.
They do, kind of, don't they?
Yeah. And remember, the very last one's actually a car.
Is it this one?
No, not yet, I think.
Pepsi Man!
Fuck, I love Pepsi Man. Damn it!
By the way, these have all been right turns. You're spiraling inwards.
Shit! Okay, we're good. Oh, look at that! That deke, though. Oh, fuck.
Oh,
shit.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you can probably jump the motorcycles. We got a Pepsi!
Says we got a bicycle! Fuck.
Oh.
Oh shit, god damn it! Shit. Okay, we're learning though. There is like a little gap though.
Yeah, you can go around one side of them. But they alternate which side.
Ah, shit! No, I've got it backwards again.
And then this one's both of them. This one's both of them.
Definitely.
Awesome.
Shit!
Yeah, that one was really close.
That was right in the middle, too. Now, last time you were out running them. When the danger came up, you just sprint.
Yeah, eat shit! I'm fucking Pepsi
this
Man!
This one's a car.
Pepsi Man! Oh, shit!
That was, yeah.
Oh, right. So when we get to the... when we get to the sign. Okay. I wonder... Oh!
Yeah, you can totally just...
Holy... Nah, almost.
The timing's a little off, but...
Yeah.
Hey, Chronicler C, you've missed a hell of a stream tonight. It's been dense with stuff.
I'm glad you didn't say dank.
No. There certainly was a brief meme break. Yeah!
So that's when we hit the...
This one's a car.
Oh shit! What the fuck?!
Watch out, that's...
Ah, no!
Oh, that's
we're so close, too!
I think you got this, though.
What the fuck?! No, come on!
Slide.
What?! Oh, no! Slide. Oh, god, I'm forgetting everything! We got there!
Yeah!
Holy shit, with like 3 seconds left!
The people in the middle of the desert are saved thanks to Pepsi Man.
Pepsi Man.
She just drank the last fucking Pepsi!
Why does he roll up and take their Pepsi?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know about you, but I really want a Pepsi now.
I don't. I really don't like it.
It's fine.
It's too sweet for me. That's why it wins the taste tests.
Really?
Because in a little cup, you'd be like, ooh, this one's sweeter. I like this. But actually sitting down and having an entire bottle of Pepsi.
Why are there bison?
Why aren't there bison?
Oh,
yeah,
that's why.
Bison!
Yeah, didn't Pepsi... Okay. Didn't Pepsi Man hunt these to extinction? Fuck, I love this game.
Oh my god.
I unironically really, really love this game.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I've never seen this much of the game. You're much better at this than I ever was.
Shit! Ah!
Oh,
my fucking foot!
Checkpoint!
What? Did I get it?
No.
I don't think so.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, no.
Alright.
Oh.
No, this is fine.
Oh.
Nope, we're dead.
Pepsi Man!
Yeah, you didn't get the checkpoint.
Alright.
Somehow.
Well, no, you can get ruined, I think, if it floats down.
It floated up, I think.
Yeah, it was like
right
out of your reach.
Yeah, up, sorry. I got up and down. Transposed.
You got up and down slightly.
Shut
transposed.
Up!
Sorry, that's fine.
You know I cook anything. Oui.
Watch out for the cacti!
Eat! Fuck! Just charge right into it. I'm fine, really. Okay, come on, one time. Got it! Oops.
Oh boy.
Shit!
What?! That's bullshit!
Pepsi Man!
Oh god.
Oh, it's... Fuck, it's so narrow.
Yeah.
It's a double wide and then single. It's okay, you'll start from that level again. You'll start from the beginning of Bison level.
Oh, yeah, actually.
Yeah.
One more. Just one more.
I guess we're technically over time
it's
now.
It's fine.
This is fine.
It's fucking Pepsi Man!
We started a little late, too, anyway. Pepsi Man.
How do you go about adding a game to Twitch?
I don't know.
Because Pepsi Man ought to be in there.
I should check.
Shit!
Oh.
Pepsi Man!
It actually is. Look at that.
Holy fuck!
Finally.
Vindicated.
Pepsi Man. Pepsi Man.
Pepsi Man. Oh, fuck! Whoa!
Nice juke!
The deeks!
The deeks are real!
So good!
Oh, boy. We got it. Okay, we got the checkpoint. We ain't even dead. Okay.
Oh, I like that you just can't see it.
Yeah, you can't fucking see it, because goddamn Pepsi Man's in the way.
Oh, shit! No. Yeah, I couldn't go left hard enough. Wait, are we running out? No.
Nope.
Okay.
You have to, apparently.
Okay, so yeah. If you fuck this up, you get one shot in. Oh, come on!
No, it can't be added by anyone at Twitch. It's, they don't just add games to the back end. But Pepsi Man's there anyway, so.
Whoa! Oh, shit! No, no, sorry, I can't see the edge of the shoulder.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not clearly marked.
I'm super shocked by that, by the way. Fuck! Oh! Ruined! Alright, maybe next time we'll get further in Pepsi Man. I think I might-
Don't forget to save, because you got
four. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yes!
There we go.
Yeah, override it.
Holy-
Pepsi Man!
eBay has tons. Shit.
It's the same cutscene again.
Okay.
Here, I'll just kill this.
Oh,
thank you
man.
For bringing Pepsi Man into our lives, Ben.
Oh, yeah.
I am so happy.
I'm glad you started to dip into all of the ridiculous junk.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, fuck. Pepsi Man. I love you so much.
It's so good. Thanks, everybody, for watching today.
And playing. Oh, wow.
That was... We reached new levels of misery tonight. And new heights. New heights of
Pepsi.
Seagull flamethrower greatness.
Yeah.
And new lows of Lance Boyle's face.
Fuck. I will never be okay after seeing Lance Boyle's face.
Coming right up to your face. RV, we have one. We showed
it's right
it off.
Over here.
We showed it off on Checkpoint this week.
Yeah.
Sneak King stream forthcoming, I'm sure.
That'll happen.
Yeah.
Sneak King is...
Oh, boy.
You know, all right.
Oh, boy. I'm in pain. All right. Bye, everybody.
Thank you
Thanks
all.
Thanks so much for watching.
Good night. See ya.
We'll see you all next time.
Oh,
gonna run
wow.
some commercials on the way out. Appreciate it if you let those run. Welcome back to our subs. Welcome to our new subs. Goodbye, everybody.